Welcome! The Rich House Reviews. Welcome to Rich House Reviews nighttime show, man. I came on here earlier and I just went live. I didn't try to wait tonight. I'm waiting, making sure that everybody is aware of what the fuck is going on. Now I need all artists to send their music in. I need all producers to send their music in right now. Everybody needs to make their way to where I'm live at, which is on the tube. We are only playing music here. We are only playing beats here only. I need everybody to make their way over here so they are a part of this show. If you are in the comments, if you want to get reviewed, write 45 and come over to my tube. We're live on the tube right now. Anybody in the comments that is an artist that might want to get reviewed, you better submit your music right now. Okay, I need everybody making their way to where I'm live, and I'm live on the tube only. Right now, I'm not wasting time. I'm emailing anybody that emailed me today is getting an email right now. Okay, anybody else want to add their music in? You better do it now. Everybody better make your way to where I'm at right now. IG, I'm cutting y'all off. TikTok, y'all the last people. Make your way. Come on, let's go. I want to have a real ass show tonight. I don't want to have no lame ass show tonight at all. Everybody, make your way to where I'm at right now. Come on. Okay, I'm emailing the people and let them know right now, okay? Welcome to my show. We're here to rate your music on a scale of 1 to 10. Anything under a 5 will go in the trash. Can everybody please make their way to where I'm live? Because that's where I'm playing the music and that's where I'm playing the beats, okay? Anything under a 5 must go in the trash, okay? So make sure your music is sent in now because I'm about to start playing this music and getting right into the rhythm of things, okay? Matter of fact, if you're an artist, I need everybody to write 100. If you're an artist, write artist, write your city next to that. Write producer, write your city next to that in the comments right now. I need everybody to do that right now. Write artist if you're an artist, write producer if you're a producer, write consumer if you're a consumer, and write your city next to that. All right. All right. We're here to be honest about your music. We're not going to lie. We're not going to feed you a dream. We're not going to tell you what you want to hear. So if that's what you're here for, you might want to leave. Everybody, make sure you sub up right now and hit the top bell. Campaign, you better come over to where I'm live at right now, my guy. We're live right now. Come over to where I'm live at. Come over to where I'm live. If you don't know, read my TikTok name and that'll tell you exactly where you need to be. Everybody, introduce yourself in the comments right now. Let me know where you're from. If you're an artist, let me know. Everybody should be making their way exactly to where I'm at right now. TikTok, I'm about to cut y'all off. Make your way to where I'm live at right now, and let me cut that off, okay? Everybody go to Rich House Reviews on the YouTube, okay? Now, if you a bitch-ass nigga, get the fuck off my platform. Oh, yeah, I need everybody to make their way to my motherfucking YouTube right now. We're live on the YouTube. I'm emailing a bunch of people to tell them I'm live for this nighttime show, and I want to have a great nighttime show. Now, I want to know what got me riled up. I'm tired of these whack-ass motherfucking shows that was never having no fucking views until my platform start getting fucked up. So I'm back for what's mine. Niggas will no longer eat the way that they were eating before. Rich House is getting everything back in order the way that it was before, and let your favorite music review know they are done. Okay? They're not going to be able to compete at all. So all these little weird ass shows that's been live while my platform was going through technical difficulties, realize your fucking time is coming to an end. Right now, welcome to Mr. Fucking 47,000 on YouTube, Rich House of Views, okay? We're here to rate your music on a scale of 1 to 10. Anything under a 5 goes the fuck in the trash. That is the way that I do the fucking music, okay? If you don't like that kind of pressure, get the fuck off the platform and maybe take your soft ass back to TikTok, okay? Anybody that don't want to wait in line, you can always pay for an instant play. I need everybody to write no Cash App. Everybody write no Cash App. There is no Cash App at all. Everybody write no Cash App. So y'all know, no Cash App. There is none. Don't ask. There ain't none at all. There is a PayPal. There is a Venmo, but there is no fucking Cash App at all. So make sure you are on point and listening to what the fuck I'm telling you, because I don't want nobody bringing their lame ass on the platform acting like they can't hear shit today. Okay, you don't want to wait, you're gonna pay. That is the way this goes. You don't like it? Oh, well, find another place to be. We don't got no time to be playing with niggas at all. We hear the rate music on a scale of 1 to 10, and that's it. Anything under a 5 goes in the fucking trash. Okay. Is everybody ready to start this motherfucking show right now? Everybody write ready in the comments, man. Let's get right to it.
Pull up the tune! Pull up the tune! Pull up the tune!
All right, I'm about to play the first fucking song of the show. Like I said, if you did not want to wait in line, you can get an instant play. Other than that, let's get right to the music. I'm emailing everybody that emailed me today, so don't worry about nothing. Also, everybody make sure you're subscribed, right? Oh, shit. Damn, I didn't mean to do that. Everybody make sure you're subscribed right now. Everybody make sure you're subscribed right now. Subscribe and hit the top bell because we're about to go right into subscriber mode. If you're not subscribed, you don't need to be on my platform at all. Okay, cool. We're now connected. I'm about to just start the first song. Why? Because I want to get right to the music. If you don't want to wait in line, good. Cut the line off and pay. All right? No begging allowed at all. No begging allowed at all. I need everybody rating the music on a scale of 1 to 10. I need everybody involved in this show tonight. We want to have a good show. I'm about to email people, and I still have to send some more shit out. So let's go. Who we got up right here? First artist of the show. Amil is the name of the artist. A-M-I-L. The song is called Miss Ya. Anything under a 5?
Yeah.
Welcome to Rich House of Views on YouTube. It's Mr. 47K.
Pull up the tune. Pull up the tune.
Anything under a 5.
Wish you could have start back everything over. Memories on the wrong for me to cast me to the. Yeah, you are my lover. It's a life, I say. I never feel the best from you. And you're pretty funny, me say. Me get girl in American.
Fresh.
Yeah, me feel the best from you.
But.
Yeah, me feel the best from you. Yeah, yeah. Freaky girl, I'm in love and miss ya.
Check out. Rate this in the comments on the scale of 1 to 10.
Yes, yeah. Stop putting that blame. Now you miss me every time when you'd call my name. Freaky girl, I'm in love and miss ya.
Yep.
Bring your body for me, hug and kiss ya. You see that body where the need. Come over, stop trying to fight it.
Yeah, yeah.
When we fall out so unpredictable. And your body's so irresistible, girl. Swear we were the best.
Best.
Miss the happy times, I'm in Misty Park, a smile. Anywhere you there, love strong from a back of my life. I'm in no semi toxic, trying to fix me ways. Shocking at me heart like me chest. Never sober, I agree, it's every place. Freaky girl, I'm in love and miss ya. Check your phone for me, hug and kiss ya. Stop putting that blame. Now you miss me every time when you call my name. Freaky girl, I'm in love and miss ya. Bring your body for me, hug and kiss ya. See that body where the need. Come over, stop tryna fight it. Freaky girl, I'm in love and miss ya. Check your phone, give me hug and kiss ya. Stop putting that blame. Now you miss me every time when you call my name. Freaky girl, I'm in love and miss ya. Bring your body for me, hug and kiss ya. See that body where the need. Come over, stop tryna fight it.
Wait, just in the comments on the scale of 1 to 10, everybody.
Your islands, I don't know about we. Man, fully versatile, you know. Your babes link, you know. Somebody say my God.
We are live on Richhouse Reviews on YouTube. I need everybody to know I am not a DJ. I'm only here to play your music. Anything under a 5 will go in the trash, okay? What did you guys think of the last song? Let me know honestly what y'all thought about the music in the comments right now. Everybody let me know. I thought it was boring reggae. I really did. I didn't think that it was like, you know, lively reggae that make you feel like you on an island. It felt like boring reggae, like I went down the wrong back street and now they want to rob me blind. For real, I don't think it was that good. It was okay. I think it was boring. I think they need to pick up the BPM and the tempo, and I think that the tempo was just very, very, very slow. On a scale of 1 to 10, I got to be honest. I don't sugarcoat shit. I'm not giving that over a 5. I'm actually going to give that about a 3.5. That's what I'm going to give that song, about a 3.5. Okay. So a 3.5. That's what I'm giving it, and that's what I'm going with, okay? 3.5. Okay. Anyway. We're live on air reviewing your music now. I'm letting you niggas know right now, I don't have to be online and it won't stop me from doing anything that I want to do. So I advise that you pay me for an instant play and stop sitting in the shadow acting like I owe you something, okay? I run a very successful platform. I've been averaging about 1,000 subs every 72 hours on this channel. So if you want my time, you want me to play your music, the fee is there. Submit your music so we could add you to the show, or wait for me to pick you. Other than that, if you guys are ready for the next song, everybody write ready in the comments and let's keep it going. Other than that, let's get on to the next song. If y'all ready, everybody write ready in the comments. All right, I did no waiting. I'm not doing no more waiting on my lives. I don't give a fuck who shows up. It don't bother me at all. You don't want to wait in line, get an instant play. I would prefer you fucking pay me for my time, or you could take your bitch ass off my platform and go complain somewhere else. All right, all the prices are right there if you don't want to wait. Barry B, you are up right now. You did get an instant play. I'm loading you up now so we can say fuck everybody else and load your song up, all right? I'm letting niggas know I'm not playing pussy on the internet no more, okay? At all. When I'm live, I'm live. That's it. You don't like it, get the fuck off the platform.
Got your happy price.
Next song up is called...
Bowls are here at Cafe Rio.
Just a
with
second.
With new toppings like avocado corn salsa, roasted veg...
Call just a second. Barry B. Rate us in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10. I need everybody on Facebook to share the live up crazy. Everybody on IG, on YouTube, make sure y'all subscribe. Hold on, these niggas ain't hear me. Now we're in subscriber mode only. I need everybody to press that like button on the bottom of this motherfucking YouTube, which is a thumbs up button, and I need everybody to make sure they subscribe so you can comment. Now, rate the music in the comments.
Ooh. girl.
Excuse me.
Didn't think when I walked past you, I was.
Rate this in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10, everybody.
Lady, girl, you're something fine, I can admit. I'll never forget your sin, as long as I'm alive.
Rate this in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10. Anything under a 5? Let's go.
Girl.
Excuse me.
Didn't think when I walked past you, I was. What could I lie? Lady. Girl, you're something fine, I can admit. I'll never forget your sin, as long as I'm alive. Ride with me tonight, with me tonight, just like
my. Y'all on Facebook, go straight to YouTube.
I know you're not alone.
Now rate this in the comments.
I can't believe that you're here. Coming in for just a second, yeah. Baby, cause I ain't trying to waste time, but I gotta have it. I just wanna dance for a second, yeah. Since I walked in this room, that's all I really wanna put you.
Everybody share the live up on Facebook. Hit that like button as well.
Matrix, isolated in your love. I want you. As long as I'm alive. Ride with me.
Rate this in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10, everybody. Let's go.
I don't wanna waste your time.
I ain't trying to waste your time, but
yeah, lady, girl, wine on me, yeah. Just a second, yeah.
I need y'all to rate that in the comments, man. We live.
Hire for half the cost of a recruiter.
We live on Richhouse Reviews on YouTube. I'm doing a nighttime show right now, gang. Right now, let me know what y'all feel about that music. That is Barry B in the comments. The song is called Just a Second. Let him know what y'all feel about the music right now. Now, I need everybody to do me a favor as soon as you're done reviewing the song. I need everybody to press the share button on the fucking YouTube right now and share it to other platforms. You can copy the link and text it to people, or you can share it to Facebook, IG. There's a bunch of fucking platforms you can share it to. Everybody do that. If you're on Facebook, I need everybody to press the like button and share the fuck out this motherfucking live so we can bring some more people on this YouTube. All right, we're going to start taking less and less time from the waiting process and going more in time into just going live. Okay, so work with me in the next couple of days. I'll give it about 5 more days. I'm not doing that no more. I'm just going to be pressing live, and whoever's there is there. So shout out to the people that can follow instructions. Shout out to the people that got my email and made their way here. Y'all ready for the next song? Oh, that last song, I want to get that song about a 6.5, 7. It could have got a higher score with a better mix. Did it feel good? Yes, but I know that the mix could be a lot better. So I gave it a 6.5 on the song. The artist is Barry B, B-A-R-R-I-B. He is in the comments. Make sure you guys definitely show him love. And if you guys are ready for the next song, I need everybody to write ready in the comments. If you're on Facebook, smash that motherfucking share button and that like button.
Yeah.
I need everybody, 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 everybody. I need y'all all locked in right now. Once I'm done smoking this blunt, a little bit of this blunt, I'm going to cut on my IG, I think. I'm going to cut on IG and cut on TikTok so we can bring some more people. From now on, I'm not doing no more waiting. The most I'll wait is about 30, 45 minutes before show starts. And even then, I don't even want to do that. Now, everybody, make sure you're subscribed. Make sure everybody hit the top bell and realize this is subscriber mode only. If you're not subscribed, you're not commenting at all on my fucking platform. Also, has everybody pressed like on the bottom? No. Everybody press the thumbs up button on my YouTube right now. Once you're done pressing the like button, write done in the comments.
Pull up the tune! Pull up the tune! Pull up the tune!
Eighteen people ain't press like. Press that fucking like button. I'm about to play the next song. If you don't want to wait, pay me for an instant play. You can do it on the website right now.
Pull up the tune. Pull up the tune. Pull up the tune.
Also, ladies and gentlemen, I want to get to as close as 100 as we can get to on this stream. So make sure you all share the live up. Invite whoever you can invite so we can add them to the show. Next nigga up is Lil Song called Barry. Somehow. Rate this in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10.
Speaking on my problem.
Everybody share this YouTube up right now.
Can't escape this shit, got gloves all in the road.
Jackie, I am desperate for likes, you fucking bum ass bitch. Now if you don't like it, get the fuck off my platform, you fucking scary ass bitch. You don't even got a profile picture. So yeah, I am desperate for likes and I'm desperate for money because I don't go without both. Everybody press like on my motherfucking platform right now and make sure you share my fucking platform up and get the fuck off my platform. I'm not on nobody's time. I'm on my time. So if you don't want to wait, you better pay me for a fucking instant play. Other than that, stop bitching. Let's go. Everybody share me up on Facebook. I'm desperate for shares on Facebook, too. Share my shit up crazy. Yeah, I'm desperate. Share it up, motherfucker.
Can't get caught up with these switches. Oh, oh, can't get caught up with these bitches. No, oh,
they'll probably take me while I'm high.
I still die solo.
Seven doubles, you won't let them niggas name me. That's a fact. Locked in the pen like man.
Rate this in the comments with a skin of what it's at.
I said for the streets, I'm jacking beats. Somehow, still attacking. Somehow, I still gotta put bread on niggas.
Everybody share up on Facebook.
Turn Toyota's a foreign jet. Somehow, a nigga on a jet. Oh, somehow. And they know that I got.
Break this in the comments.
We out the dark when all I see is fading like that when I'm in my feelings late at night. You just hold me close and don't let go.
I need you to help me, I'm so messed up and it's killing
my soul. You gone, but they don't know.
Rate this in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10, everybody.
It ain't no sunshine over here, always rain, catch a break. It ain't no good, it's always pain. Can't hear my thoughts with all these voices in my brain. But all these voices in my brain.
Why don't people care for me? They ain't never there for me. Life is too ahead of me, so many people dead to me. People falling out of life, I'm not falling out of love. By my heart, I'm doing right, I've been searching all above. Man, I need a real hug, man, I miss my grandma. She showed me all types of love, now she watching from above. This I do it for, I'm finna blow, take cover. Y'all weren't there for me, but for y'all, I was right there.
Somehow,
showed you love when you ain't show me none.
Somehow,
showed you love when you ain't give me none.
Somehow,
when you was down, I came and picked you up.
Somehow.
When I was there for you, you were never there for me.
That just sound like some bitch ass shit, man. I'm good on that type of song, man. I feel like everybody do the same type of song with the same type of guitars with that same type of vibe, and I'm just not with it. You know, we here to be honest with you, not we here to not here to sugarcoat you. And I think that once you pick that beat, you are already ass. Let's just be realistic, okay? Personally, I get a song about a 2. I don't see no potential for no nigga doing the same melody that we heard 15,000 times, okay? So I'm not about to sit around here and play anything under a 5 on my show. I don't sugarcoat a fucking thing. I don't lie about a fucking thing, so you already know. To remind everybody in the comments, if you want me to play your music now, you're gonna fucking pay me, and that's it. You're not gonna wait around lingering thinking that I owe you a fucking play. You don't want to wait, pay me right now. Go to the website and pay, and we will load you up right now. Other than that, I'm gonna continue my show the way that it's going, and that shit was trash. Macaroni Zay, just because you soft as hell and you be dick rotting niggas don't mean that everybody else got to do the same shit. You just said that he was slotting. How was he slotting? How was he tough? How was that music good? How did he snap? Thing that everybody else loves. How did he snap? You think you get a fucking cherry over here for fucking dick rotting, nigga? You think you gonna get patted on the back for dick rotting over here? You don't get no cool points for dick rotting on my platform, my nigga, at all. You don't get no cool points for dick riding on my platform at all. He snapped. How did he snap? You can't even quote a line. Matter of fact, quote a line, Macaroni Zay. Quote a fucking line. Tell me why you thought he snapped so much. Quote one line off that nigga song right now. Quote one fucking line, nigga. Quote one line. We waiting, nigga. Quote one fucking line and let me know what the fuck you got, nigga. Tell me what the fuck you got out that nigga song that was just so old fucking amazing. What did you get out that song that grabbed your fucking attention, nigga? Tell me why. Tell me why. Tell me why. I'm not fucking heated. I'm tired of you fucking lying ass niggas bringing your lying ass over my fucking platform. You need to leave your lame ass on fucking TikTok where niggas get lied to. We ain't lying over here. That's what I'm mad at. Niggas fucking lying to their motherfucking self. That's why I'm mad. Stop lying. You don't gotta lie to get cool. You don't gotta lie to get no fucking cool points, nigga. His pain. His pain. You don't even know the name of the song. Man, y'all ready for the next song? Right, ready in the comments, my nigga. Lie to everybody up, man. Stop lying, man. Thinking about nothing, all right? HJ24. I don't know if I played it, but you know what? I don't know you, and if you wasn't here, motherfucker, then you ain't hear what I yelled out the names. If you don't want to wait, go pay for an instant play to ensure that I don't miss your song. You don't need to know the name of the song to feel the feeling that you felt about losing family members to death. Macaroni, stop fucking trying to meet eat for pleasure. Stop, bro. Just stop, nigga. Stop. Just stop. Just stop. Who wanna meet eat for plays? Just stop. Yo, we live on Richhouse Reviews, reviewing your music, man. Anything under a five goes in the trash. Jesse Ashley is the next artist up. Let's load up the next song, man. If you don't want to wait, jump the line. We got Jesse Ashley. I'm hoping your song is on fucking Apple Music, because I have my Spotify on my phone, and that's not connected to the Rodecaster. It could be. I just want to be lazy. Feeling of Falling is the name of the song. Rate this in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10. Anything under a 5? Welcome to Richhouse Reviews, the realest motherfucking review show on the net. Is Mr. Fucking 47K on YouTube right now.
Pull up the tune!
Pull up the tune! See how far we can go. I always crave that thrill of I just don't know.
Macaroni Zay. Nobody's looking you to fuck up, weird ass nigga. You think because you write your name in the comments and say that's your name on all platforms? That's corny, nigga. That's corny. That's goofy nigga shit to get played. Get your music played on the show. Look at the weird ass shit you doing, bro. Look at the weird shit you doing. Look me up. Ain't nobody looking you up. We ain't hear you. Get your music played. That's it. Jesse, my bad, shorty. Let's load this back up. Jesse Ashley. Feeling of Falling. It's on Apple Music and Spotify, nigga. Run that shit up, nigga.
Don't you wanna see how far we can go? I always crave that thrill of I just don't know. I just don't know. I just don't know how I can be so insensitive or being so sensitive. So I can't keep you high. Oh, I know, I know, I know. It's the feeling of falling that gets me high. No sense here in crawling. Until I hit the ground and he fades away. Don't you know that I don't need you? I can sleep alone, but I really don't want to.
Corey, rate the fucking song. I don't give a fuck about your little headache, nigga.
My spirit craves something more, so get out of my thoughts.
Yo, Ma, don't pay these niggas no mind in the comments. They be capping, Ma. I got you, Jesse. I
don't know how I can be so insensitive or being so sensitive. Time and again, just so I can't keep you high.
Jesse Ashley in the comments.
Oh, no, no, no. It's the feeling of falling that gets me high. No sense here in crawling when you can't fly. Until I hit the ground and he fades away. He fades away, he fades away.
Jesse Ashley is the artist. Rate that in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10. Let me know what y'all feel about the music. I feel like the song is actually fire. Oh, I feel like the song is actually fire. I like the direction that she went with the song. Also, she could get that license and synced. Somebody said, like, two things. Like, somebody said you could get a better mix. I believe that it was good. I mean, you could always get a better mix, but I feel like if you got a good song, you settle with that. You dig what I'm saying? Right now, I got a 7 for the record. I got a 7 for the record right now. But I like the vibe on the record. Jesse Ashley is the artist. She's in the comments right now. Listen, ma, when you pay for an instant play, these niggas gonna hate on you. It's just something that they do. So don't worry about a lot of these lame-ass niggas in the comments. They just mad because they couldn't get an instant play. Other than that, if y'all already rate the music, you said I thought this was a place for honest reviews, dummy geeking. Okay, okay. I'm happy that you said that. Everybody in the comments, could you tell me, does this make any sense? Hold on. Hold on. Does this make sense? When I say rate the music on a scale of 1 to 10, do that make sense? Because that don't make sense. That'll have me confused if I was Jesse Ashley. I wouldn't know if I was phony or not. You're phony. How the fuck are you phony? It's a song. Do you like the song or not? Anyway, Jesse Ashley, thank you for sending your music, and I like what the fuck I hear. Also, every week I'm going to start picking out 5 artists to highlight from the show. That's a song that I would throw on that list of people, all right? So 5, make sure you just pay attention. I'm going to be releasing an ad every week to promote 5 artists from the show. So I got a whole little plan of what I'm going to do, and I've been taking notes. And yeah, let's get it going. Y'all ready for the next song? I want everybody to write ready in the fucking comments right now. Let's go. Hey, Facebook, what's good with y'all, man? Could y'all share that live up, man? I see y'all locked in with me tonight, man. Could y'all share the live up and press like on that Facebook and bring some more artists and producers that want to get reviewed live while I'm over here on the tube? Or y'all can stay over there. Everybody, share that motherfucker up, man. Let's get some more people over there, man. All right, y'all on YouTube, thank y'all for being locked in. Make sure y'all subscribe and hit the top bell. Well, nigga, give real advice, Corey Jones, because right now you geeking with lies. You leaking with lies. You're leaking with lies, cool? Stop leaking with lies. You're just leaking with lies, nigga. Nigga can't even say nothing truthful. You don't want to wait in line, you're going to get an instant play. Straight up. Other than that, you can wait in line. Music DR want to know what the line is looking like. Music DR want to know what the line looking like. Everybody right, we got one. If you've been here before, you know we got one. If you don't know what that means, put a question mark in the comments. We got one. We got one. I knew one was going to pop up today. I knew we was going to get one in this motherfucker. We wasn't going to go long without one. We wasn't going to even go long without one. Y'all know that ain't going to happen. We got one. We got a good one, too. We got a good one. Hey, everybody. My name is Music with DR. I've been waiting since TikTok to get my music played.
You told me to send my music, and I did. You even asked me to come over to YouTube, and I did. When you told me to subscribe, I did. What do I have to do to get played? What is the line looking like? But what is it looking like? What is the line looking like? But what is it looking like? You know what? Help me. I'm Music with DR in the comments. Help me. Richhouse, play my music. Help me. Please help me. Please help me. All right, guys, do not be like him. If you're ready for the next song, everybody, right? Help me. Let's get on to the next song.
Pull up the tune. Pull up the tune.
I'm on the ass today, boy. I'm on the ass today, boy. I'm on the ass today, boy. I'm on their ass today. Don't play. You get an instant play, you better send a screenshot, nigga. New piece, you up with a song called Still Rocking With You. Anything under a five. Let's get it. Welcome to Rich House Reviews. It's Mr. 47K. Let's go. For those that didn't hear what he said, I'm going to repeat it. What are you talking about? Did that nigga just say Hanukkah? Did he just say Hanukkah four times? Corby Jones, I come off disrespectful. Please don't get me started. I'm trying to be nice. Don't get me started. You know what, Corby Jones? I got something for you. You want to play, motherfucker? I got some bars for you. I got some bars for you, boy. You ready? Say something else, Corey. Say something else on my fucking live. You say something else on this motherfucking YouTube. I wish you would. Nigga, disrespect me on my fucking live. Now listen to the song. Now listen to the goddamn song. Say something else, Corey. I had to spit some bars on that nigga. Spit some bars on that nigga. Hey, Deucey, shut up, nigga. Deucey, watch your mouth, nigga.
treasuring that many places. Knowing this energy was created.
I know I got a feature on this, right? Y'all ready?
Time, no. Time can be wasted.
Bro, that's why I hate music right now, because he thought that was good. He thought he was snapping. Bro, what are you doing? Sir, what are you doing? Why did you think that that beginning part was going to work? Like, seriously, if you are confused, right, why? Because, bro, what do you mean? Come on, bro. Take that out, bro. Take all that out. You might as well take that out, because what's going to happen is you're going to lose the people. They like, what is he talking about? I'm telling you, bro. Take that up out of there, bro. For real, bro. He said, is this even real life? It is. You got to chill out, bro. For real, you got to stop. Nah, Corey Jones, chill out, bro. Come on, bro. You want to battle? Chill, bro. Chill out. Yeah, you right, Corey. Matter of fact, Corey, you right. Yo, what is the line that that nigga just said? If that was your song, tell us what the line is. Just write it out. If that was your song, just tell us the line. Because, bro, we don't know. Yeah, write it out. Cause we maybe it was some bars, but I ain't hear nothing but Hanukkah, Gallagher, and I don't know. All I heard was calendar. Calendar. I heard calendar and Gallander and Malander. I don't know what that boy was talking about. He said Gallagher, right, Nashawn? He said Gallagher. I don't even know what a Gallagher is, but he was rapping that shit. I don't know what that boy was talking about. Felt to give up. Felt like I had enough. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. All right, the line is in the comments. Let me say it, y'all.
Still rocking with you like my name is Leon Gallagher.
Well, who is Leon Gallagher? Oh, you saying he a rock star. So you saying people know that. Anybody know who Liam Gallagher is?
About to give up. Yeah, I feel like I had enough.
Bro, no. No. Nah, bro. Nah, who the fuck is Liam Gallagher, bro? Chill out. No, he ain't no massive rock star, bro. Nah, Liam. No, fuck you and Liam. Fuck you and Liam. Don't be trying to bring Liam down with you. Hey, disregard everything that nigga just said. Fuck you and Liam. What you talking about, Liam? Liam ain't had nothing to do with this shit. He tried to bring Liam down. Liam Nelson ain't got nothing to do with this song. Talking about he want to be like Liam Nelson. You ain't no damn Liam Nelson. Sit your stupid ass down. Liam Nelson ain't got nothing to do with this show. We don't know about Oasis or Taken 4. Don't nobody know about Taken 4. We ain't even see it yet. Fuck wrong with this nigga. Hey, yo, man, let's get the fuck on to the next song. He want to keep talking about Liam Nelson and Liam whoever. Now, y'all ready for the next song? Everybody write Liam, nigga. Everybody write Booty. Motherfucking dumbass in the trials. Tell me about some motherfucking Liam Nelson. I know who Liam Nelson is. I know Liam Nelson. No, goddamn Liam Gallagher. Some motherfucking ass out of here. If you just said Liam Nelson, we would have been on it. Boy, ass out of here. You and Liam Booty. Bring Liam Nelson down. You know I want to see Taken 4. Like, yeah, Liam Nelson. Liam Gallagher. So, nigga, they don't want to hear nobody named police. What you mean, Liam Gallagher, the police? Hell nah. We don't know who you talking about. Now he with the police. Nah, first the nigga was a rock star. Now he with the police. Hell nah. I don't even listen to music. This ain't even a music review show. This is a Christian platform. Fuck is you doing? What is you doing? You might gotta go. You scaring me. You scaring us. Yeah, you on here trying to get us to go to jail. What the fuck is you doing? Yeah, you doing something. What the type of shit you into? You better sit your motherfucking ass down and start playing. We getting scared of you. What you got going on, sir? Now he an officer. He sold out. Nigga, I don't want to hear this officer story. We getting back to the music. He think he motherfucking got a certain set of skills. He think this he got a certain set of skills. Sit your motherfucking ass down. Keep talking about this damn officer story. Nigga, that ain't my motherfucking paper. What the fuck is this? Nigga, did you go to the website? Sun Straight, Generational Curse. Did you go to the website? Where you live at? Why your shit look like this? 1252. Who the fuck is that? That ain't even my email for the fucking PayPal. And why you sent it there? Did you go to the website? Let me check this shit. All right, we about to get on to the next song. Motherfucking Liam Nielsen over here sending me shit. Liam Nielsen, stop sending me music. Was that Liam Nielsen that sent me some more money? Sit your motherfucking ass down. Talking about you got a certain set of skills. Nope, you ain't email, you ain't PayPal me. Oh, yes, you did. Who is Unawalu Aingin Oyike Goki? Let me try one more time, y'all. Who is Unialu Ayan Oyigoki? Now, if you in the comments and that ain't your name, just go, not me. Not me. Don't be racist, though. Don't be asking questions about that man name. Unula Luayan Oyagoki. Okay. Hell no. I don't trust this motherfucker. That ain't even the same. That's how I know you ain't even slick. He dumb. Who is Sun Straight Nice, Generational Curse? Who is that? Okay, now, who is Generational Curse? Who's Sun Straight Nice, Generational Curse? Now that we got Onolaluayan Ayagoki in this motherfucker. Come on, Buddy Lee, don't do that. You being racist. Come on. Hey, yo, man. Buddy, don't say nothing like that again, bro. Chill, because I'm going to have to do that. Don't do that, bro. Chill. Don't be saying that about that, man. That's racisto. No racisto. Come on, bro. We said we wasn't going to be racist on the show no more. Come on, y'all promise. We've been doing good this month. Y'all said no more racisto. Leave his name alone. Come on, bro. Don't do that shit. Come on, man. That sounded a little racist. Bottom line, I'm serious now. Who is Sun Straight Nice, Generational Curse? Who is that? Is there an artist named Sun Straight Nice? Who is that? Who is Sun Straight Nice? Is there a Sun Straight Nice? So everybody's going to act like they don't know who that is. Okay, I'm going to start saying more personal information. I advise you tell me who you are now. Because we're going to just start putting out every personal thing I can find out right now. Anton Wright, are you in the comments, Anton Wright? Is there an Anton Wright amongst us? Anton, we're looking to play. Anton, I need to talk to you real quick, brother. Anton Wright, are you here? Anton, is there a Anton? Who is Anton Wright?
Bro, why are we waiting all this time for a nigga named Anton?
So you are, I am Marsha. Your name is Imam. Who the f? He said you registered. Yo, y'all pissing me off, bro. Nigga, that's not true. So tell me the name of the song so we can load it up. Write the name of the song right now in the comments if it's you. Oh, my God. All right. What's the name of the song if that's you? Nigga said you registered. That's insane. Right, Maul? That's insane. They tripping. Nigga say he registered. I gotta go knock on every door in your neighborhood. Yo, come on. So nobody wants to claim the money that they just sent me. Who is Sun Straight Nice? Anton Wright. Yo, this is insane. You don't know your name? All right, who is the feature on the song? Okay, cool. Now who is the feature on the song? Who's the feature on the song? Marshawn? Yeah, but who's the feature? There's a feature. Who's the feature? What's his name? Got him. There's always a way for me to figure out the truth. So what's the feature's name? What is the feature's name, brother? Corey. Hush. Who is the feature's name so I can confirm that I'm not who is the feature on the song? Yeah. Okay, cool. Who is the feature on the song? Why don't you just write out the whole name of the song in the comments right now? Okay, so why don't you just write out the name of the artist on the song? There's three names, right? Good. Write the three names. There's three names, so write the three names so I can press play. And what's the other name? Yeah, he's scamming. His name, he from Kenya or something. You better chill out. PJ the Butterfly. What's the other nigga? Come on, bro. What is the name of the main artist on the song? Write his name in the comments. You did that? You did that? Who the other nigga? Not Butterfly. Who the other nigga? Great. Now, send me my money the right way. Okay, because my email is not even connected to that email. So that is fake. Now, when you get me my money the right way, we can play your song. You see how you played that game? I played a game with you too. Now, let's get on to the next song. Silly little man. Silly little man. Go through my website. That's it. Go through my website. That's it. You don't go through there. Yo no sé. Yo no sé, papo. Yo no sé. YBC Dre is up with a song called Notice. Rate this in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10.
give a damn about your name. Send me my money properly. Send me my money properly. Don't halfway send me my money. Send it all the way. He want to play with my bread. He think he going to play with my money tonight. Send me my money the right way. Go through the website like everybody else, homie. It ain't even connected to my email. Got him.
Fear is going too hard.
Got him.
Only time you know that you get bread, all you did. Just the ride on my two, you shouldn't have said what you said. Never thought that I'd see the day that I was coming, man. Did a lot of shit at 16, all 10 for 10. Get up off your ass, you gotta make it. Got it thinking why you broke, ain't gonna do shit.
Don't scam me, I ain't scamming y'all.
Not alone, I hate to take it. From the time when I was down, they used to climb, and now they hate me. I can't get a little breath from my discreet, guess I'm a bit naughty. I don't even believe to see you leave, so I'ma trust your pie. What I'm about to say to mom, fear I take the blame, that shit is shining, they won't see you around. I won't let you go without me. You the white discreet from call to get in, try to fall in. Tried off in the trap, it's starting to feel like all the walls in. Can't start running, no, don't get no fuck about it if I'm balling. Grandma made me change to pick
mini baby.
Only time you know did you get bread, how you
that's Bill Lady.
My two, you shouldn't have said what you said. But never thought that I'd see the day that I was coming, man. Get a lot of shit at 16, all 10 for
you get little baby, how you trying Bill Lady.
Instead of seeing telling a lot, they ain't gonna do shit, but made me mad and start to cut.
I got a discount on Bill Lady.
Die, die, nobody better cry. Everybody different, can't look down and talk in the sky. Everybody wait on my shoulder, you ain't getting older. Can't let out through the spot. Instead of trying to kill the older. Watch it back, they quit the plot. Study me, I got a fall. Your heart broke, man, it's up for else. Stand on what I told you. Only time you know did you get bread, are you dead? This the ride on my to chew. You shouldn't have said what you said. Never thought that I'd see the
Bill Lady.
Come on, man. Did a lot of shit at 16, out 10 for else. Stand. Get up off your ass, you gotta make it. How they think about you working, go to shit.
Mini baby.
Are you crazy? Remember time when I was.
Mini baby.
Take from time now. Now they hate me.
Mini baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You sound like mini baby. All right. Yeah, I feel like we already got little baby and we're not listening to little baby right now. So we gotta park you. Cause we're not really listening to little baby right now. We parked him, so we gotta park you. Little baby ain't been getting no burn lately. We had to cool out on that little baby all day. Yeah. We got to park you right now. Yeah, no more little baby, man. Anyway, I rate the song a 2. I just think, like, if we wanted to listen to little baby, we could just listen to little baby, not littler baby or Bill Lady. You feel me? You guys ready for the next song? I gave that last one a 2. I have a gift for you. I lied.
Yeah.
You notice that the nigga ain't said a word since I exposed his little fake ass scheme, right? That shit ain't going down, my nigga. Niggas better get out of here with all that scheming shit. You want to scheme me? I ain't scheming you. Flyboy Rich is the next artist. He got a song named Goofy. Rate this on a scale of 1 to 10. Anything under a 5. Let's keep it going. You don't want to wait in line. Go pay for an instant play.
Mickey Mouse, I ain't a rat, but I'm known to get.
This is what we're doing. So we're starting songs off like that now. This is what we're doing. So we've gotten to this point. So he said, Mickey Mouse, I'm not a rat. Okay. Wow. Shout out all my Mickey Mouses in the comments.
Mickey Mouse I ain't a rat, but I'm known to get this cheese. Riding in a push to start, but I always had the keys. Niggas hating in the dark, through the heat, but niggas freeze. A lot of hands up on these burgers, have it your way, Mickey D's. Oh. Niggas, please, kept it goose.
That sound like Lucky when he was booty. Like, that's like Lucky first bars, right? It sound like a booty Lucky. Like, he did that when he was booty. Like, when he first started talking. Sound like Lucky when he first started talking. It sound like Lucky a little bit, but like a booty Lucky.
You like 2 G's, got the weed, what you need? Little nigga pointing guard, I just shoot it like.
Hey, Lucky, you need to go up top on him.
And these niggas TPTs, put a circle in your circle. Now you looking like CDs, got your man
hating on me. Put a circle in your circle, now you're looking like TBs. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. These bars, that beat. If you don't get that, who goes there? That nigga got that medieval.
See, did I say cheese?
It's medieval times beat.
Say it, just see cheese. Say sharp or get marked like bootleg DVDs. Goofy, fuck around, get loosey. Big dog, you a poochie. Dope nigga, you a pookie stacking toilet.
Nah, that's not lucky.
Blowing got me woozy. Keep it from bad and boozy.
Lucky, bad alter
ego. Uzi, all my niggas do it at will. Not a nervous, no, they don't chill. Might get cut for making that deal. Feel like Shaq, I like him with steel. Pull it out.
Oh my God.
At your home base like steel. Beat your own brave with steel. Act bananas, get peeled. Fresh prints, I shoot at will. See you with all of the acting. We about action. Now you relaxing.
Oh my God. He said, like a banana, you get peeled. Fresh prints like will. Yo. Bro, this is getting insane. The insanity. Yo, what is going on? Bro. What is going on the show right now? Nation, you said play it from the top? Yeah, you right. We should fucking run that shit back. Yo, this might be the worst one of the day. Yo, this is terrible.
Mickey Mouse, I ain't a rat, but I'm known to get this cheese. Riding in a push to start, but I always had the keys. Niggas hating in the dark, through the heat, but niggas freeze. A lot of hands up on these burgers, have it your way, Mickey D's. Niggas, please, kept it Gucci like 2 G's. Got the weed, what you need? Little nigga pointing guard, I just shoot it like PG's. Going overtime at the working. And these niggas TPTs, put a circle in your circle. Now you looking like CDs, got your man hating on me. She just waiting to CDs, shine cotton with the words. Everything that I say, cheese.
Oh my, Sean Cotton with the word say cheese.
DVDs, goofy, fuck around, get loosey, big dog, you a poochie, dope nigga, you a pookie, stacking toilet paper, you just dookie, all this cookie blowing got me woozy, keep it from bad and boozy, all my Migos keep a oozy, all my niggas do it at will, not a nervous, no, they don't chill, might get cut for making that deal, feel like Shaq, I like it with steel, pull it out, name move steel, at your home base like steel, beat your own brave with steel, act bananas, get peeled. Fresh prints, I shoot at will, see you with all of the acting, we about action, now you relaxing, Think you better address it, or like a GPS, we be tracking them. Think the money be gangbanging, it's blue and I always be sacking, Putting that cheese on your head, not from Green Bay when they packing. Mickey Mouse, you ain't gonna rest, so I know that you a goofy. Should I fuck around with packs? See, you smoke that little doobie, Uncle Sam, I'm about to tax. When my niggas make a movie, arm steel, call them jacks. Call up Toodles for the toogie, boy, I fuck around with packs. You a fuck around, get smacked, like a lazy boy, relax. Worry about everything. But stacks, goofy. Worry about the next man, you a groupie, goofy.
Yo, Sun Straight Nice, what kind of scam are you running, bro? What scam are you running, bro? First, your first screenshot is a scam, and then your second one you sent. Now you're scammy. What scam are you running now? Hold on, bro. Why when you send me money, it's 1940? Make sure you ain't running no scam. Come on, man. Y'all be more niggas can't be on here trying to steal.
Come on, bro. Don't be on here trying to steal, bro. You know we got love for DMV artists, bro. Come on, bro. You from Baltimore, bro. You know we love. You know we love DMV rappers on this show. You know that. Don't do that, bro. Don't fuck the relationship up, man. We've been doing good. All we've been hearing is, gang, tell that nigga how much heat we've been hearing from DMV. Tell that nigga how much heat we've been hearing from DMV. We love all that. We love DMV music. Oh my God. We love that shit. It's my favorite kind of music. I love DMV music. It's my favorite. Niggas be having them bars. Read this in the comments on the scale of 1 to 10.
Generational curses. A habit or behavior that has been passed down from one generation to the next. Destructive behaviors. A defeatist
mind. Baltimore with them too. Drug abuse. All y'all DMV niggas together. I don't care what y'all say. When it comes to that music, y'all niggas in the same pot.
Self about your family history and become more self-aware. Learn your triggers.
Nigga, if you don't get your infomercial. Why your sister on here trying to sell? Yeah, I got crabs. I be having seafood boils. What the fuck is you doing, bro? Don't nobody want to buy no seafood boil from your sister. You got his sister on the intro selling seafood boils. We can freeze him too. No. You trying to listen to your brother music. You trying to jump on the... I just want to let y'all brothers know we got seafood boils. Come on, man. Chill out. Yo, tell your sister cool out, bro. For real.
What motivates you? It's come easy on, to shorty. Fall back into familiar patterns.
Sis.
But just because that's the way
things have always been,
doesn't mean that's the way the
things okay, sis. Always be. All right.
You got this. It's time.
Hey, yo, that should be
generational curses.
You'd be like, okay,
a
sis.
Habit or behavior that has been passed down from one generation to the next.
Okay.
Destructive behaviors, a defeatist mindset,
okay.
Alcohol and drug addiction.
All right, now, sis.
But curses can be broken. Be the change you want to see.
The music coming on. I'm about
educate
to go inside.
Educate yourself about your family history
hey.
And become more self-aware.
Fight the power.
Learn your triggers.
Sis, I'm about to
what
go.
What motivates you?
I'm about to
it's
go.
It's easy to fall back into familiar
sis,
patterns.
Queen.
Just because that's the way things have always
been. He about
been,
to rap.
Doesn't mean that's the way that things should be.
He about to rap.
Be. You've got this.
God damn.
It's time.
I'm a heroic poet. Whatever comes to my mind, I flow it. They ask me why I'm so great, because I chose it. I stand on my own, plus I tend to it. Where I'm from, if you show it, you better blow it. I'm just saying, because you could lose it all when you just playing, trying to be silly. I pray for my city.
All right, hold on, bro. That sounds insane. Could you not say that line in 2024, though? Because could you just change that line? Because, like, there's some niggas in here is real petty, and they'll change your whole bars.
They ask me why I'm so great, because I chose it. I stand on my own, plus I tend to it. Where I'm from, if you show it, you better blow it. I'm just saying, because you could lose it all when you're
hey,
just
yo.
Playing, that's trying it, to man. Be silly. I pray for my city, because it's in a bad condition. Let's put our boots in the ground and start wishing. I say shit, hoping it click. I speak a lot of factual shit, like neighborhood nip. May he sleep peacefully in heaven, and all the sellouts can't find happiness. All they do is
hey, yo, Black Thought.
They got restraints on their soul.
Black a dog.
Thinker, I'm in full control.
That's
I used
it.
To be out of control when I played the streets. I earned a few bullet holes when I was in deep. But now my eyes is open wide. What I learned in life.
Yo, Black is thought.
On demise. Make sure my name is capitalized and put respect on it.
That's
my
all.
Word is golden, so you don't have to guess on it. I speak truly. You can't dispute me. She was acting all stank and mad bougie. Now she's flirting with her tongue. She wants to do me. She called me her eye candy.
Stop saying.
have people they registered.
Oh, I got a single.
I know what you mean, but that just sounds crazy in the comments.
On this night, this is nothing fluky. This is poetry. This is fine china. This is timeless. And when I'm dead, they're gonna rewind this. Cause the vibes is real. What a genuine feel. I paint pictures with a vivid description. My mind shifting to a new
company. Yeah, everybody right. Everybody right. No Diddy.
Eyes blinking, shell skipping, out the chopper when it's hitting. He's wearing a mask, no COVID.
But nah, bro, because I was going to tell you, like, if everybody write Diddy in the comments enough times, he might pop out and give you a deal. You feel me? So you just got to be in the, by yourself right now. If you by yourself, nobody there. Everybody write Diddy in the comments. No, no, not no Diddy. Write Diddy so he could come and give him a deal. Yeah, y'all writing no Diddy. He want a deal. I can hear him in the background.
Take that, take that, take that. Right, Diddy. Fuck y'all mean no Diddy. Right, Diddy.
But the shit is still sick.
For real.
Yeah. I can feel your pain because
he's
I'm
like Candyman.
I made it out the sewage. I was dirty and filthy. I had the pipe on me. I had to clean it up just for my kids' sake. Because that generational psycho, I had to break it. Because that generational psycho, I had.
Hell, I'm going to tell you some real shit. Your kids ain't going to be proud of this. You don't be playing this for them. Don't play this for them. Because they're going to be looking like you old. For real sound, old. Don't play this for the kids. Try to do like one of them new beats that they be doing. But that sound old. Don't play this for them. They gonna be like, man, I hate when he play that old shit. For real, bro. You gotta do like one of them new beats. Cause yeah, you just rapping for a wall right now. You just in the you just rapping in a corner. You just rapping in a corner. And if you want Diddy to sign you, I told you, you gotta go in the bathroom and turn off the light and say Diddy 10 times and you're gonna get a deal. Right, take that. He said, right, take that, take that, take that, take that, take that, right, take that 5 times. Go in the bathroom right now and right, take that 5 times. Cause we don't got a deal for you, but we do know this guy named the Diddler who hook you up. You heard? We do know this guy named the Diddler. You heard? We do know this guy named the Diddler that could give you a good deal. I'm saying. Hell yeah, Four Horsemen. That song got me thinking about hair combs, burning niggas' hair. Like, it is black. It's just real black shit. Eating oodles and noodles in them plastic bowls that don't never get clean all the way. Them 99 cent bowls, them ghetto bowls. He said, if you say take that 5 times in the mirror, then he gonna pop up with a robe open. He said, if you're gonna do a beat like this, you gotta have bars. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell that man. We gonna sign him to Diddy though. Take that, take that. He gonna take that, take that. He gonna, hey, generational worth, you gonna. But is you gonna sign the Diddy or not, bro? Cause we just want to make sure you signing the Diddy. Cause he got the deal lined out for you. He said, just go wait in the bathroom. He about to come give you the deal right now. Take that, take that. He got a new label called Take That, Take That. Nigga said, take that. For real, man. You want to sign or you gonna sign the dotted line? Or you acting bougie? What you doing? Because Diddy giving out deals right now. He said loose hole wreck. Damn. That's fucked up. I want a deal.
He said, bad boy, come out and play.
He said, Diddy make you sign. He said, he said when you sign, Diddy jump out the closet like, hey, take that, take that, take that, take that, take that. He said,
What's good, man?
He said, when you sign, he said, when you sign, that nigga jump out and twerk. He said, did he just jump out in the bathroom and twerk?
That's fucked up, man. You got to leave Diddy alone. He jump out and go, Diddy didn't do it.
If you say take that four times in the mirror, he jump out and be like, he didn't do it. He didn't do it.
Yo, this nigga. Yo, how are you writing like that? And why are you fucking with my brain right now? What is wrong with this nigga? Nobody turned. No. What are you doing? Why are you writing like this? Turn around. What the fuck is wrong with this nigga? Yo, no, you're not playing with my brain. You stop it. What is wrong with this nigga? Come on, man. He wrote upside down. I'm gonna block you if you do that shit again. Yeah, I'm gonna block you if you do that again. If you don't want to wait in line, get an instant play. Oh, hell no. Nah. He said, Diddy giving you Frosted Flakes?
Yeah, he might have cracked the code. I ain't never seen no nigga ride upside down. He might be like a demon.
That's what happened when Diddy signed you.
This nigga said my phone crazy. Nigga, your phone, our phone ain't never right upside down. What country you from? What type of shit you got going on? Tiki Tiki Tembo, No Sarembo, Shotty Body, Ruchi Peep. What type of shit is you into? Tiki Tiki Tembo, No Sarembo, Shotty Body, Ruchi Peep. What is going on with you right now, sir? I'm surprised I could say that. Tiki Tiki Tembo, No Sarembo, Chatty Body, Ruchi Peepee. Hey, yo, Orko, chill out, bro. Chill out, bro. Orko, stop, bro. Stop, 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 stop. Hey, yo, you know what we should do? We should just have everybody write upside down and don't tell nobody what's going on. They're going to think they phone broke. Everybody know how to write upside down? Y'all know how to write upside down? Let's really fuck niggas' heads up. Y'all know how to write upside down? He said, the devil is a lie. Hey, yo, y'all better tell us how to write upside down so we all just write upside down. They gonna think we... Yo, the only thing I knew how to read was what Orko wrote. Nigga wrote, play my song, upside down. Hey, yo, how are y'all figuring this out, bro? Everybody go to upsidedowntext.com. And write everybody write upside down for all the new people. Yo, I'm about to have niggas come over here now. They're gonna be like, yo, what the fuck going on over there, boy? Hey, yo, everybody right upside down, bro. Yo, this shit crazy. Yo, this shit is fucking crazy. He said he registered. Yo, this shit is insane. Yo, if you're not writing upside down, you... Yeah, this shit crazy. That nigga wrote, yo, I'm about to fuck niggas' lives up. I'm about to go on niggas' lives on niggas live show and just start acting crazy. Play my song now. Start writing shit crazy. Oh shit. Yeah, this shit look crazy. All right, let's get to the next song. This nigga had to turn my computer upside down. Damn. Yo, that nigga said he had to turn his computer upside down. God, yo, all right, y'all gotta write normal, man. That man just picked up his computer and turned that shit upside down. We can't make that man do that again. All right, Cloud, you up. Irie Lee. Oh, Greed Cloud. Yeah, this shit is crazy.
I'm putting my foot on that gas.
Fuck around, I can't flip it back right.
Stroll like me, hit you was last. Spin on that curb and I crash. Bitch, I go fast. Living this life for the money I left. It's all about I and my will and I chose. Who paying your dues? You living this life with no shows. I'm riding, I'm thoughts that ain't got me a pen. I ain't on that bitch when I'm writing my sins. I hop in that coupe and I'm just gonna spin. Whip up that salad, made it dividends. Playing with devils, you just gonna sin. Paradox in my mind, tame. What you gonna do while it's playing with?
It's a birthday, Lady Charlotte. Happy birthday. I'm about to text my mom and my sister like that. They gonna think the devil got into me. Hello. Bro, I'm about to text like four people like that. I'll be like, yo, something wrong with my phone, bro. That last song was terrible. Hold on, let me write it right now. No, I'm about to fuck the game up. All my messages about to be like this. I'm about to be, call me retarded or something. I'm about to be like this for that one. I'm about to change the game. I'm about to be annoying this other people. People ain't gonna like me. I'm about to be, that's what you do. You just send them that. They like, what in the fucking hell is going on with your phone? My phone ain't working though. Why my shit don't work? How do you copy the whole text, though? I can't copy my shit. How I can't copy it? Yo, every time somebody asks me for money, I'm just going to text them upside down. Here, anybody text me, I'm gonna text. Anybody text me, ask me for money, I'm gonna text them upside down. It's over. I'm about to get rid of a lot of headaches. What you mean, baby mama? I ain't got nothing for you. My phone broke. My phone broke. As soon as your baby mother, well. Nigga said he turned his computer around. Niggas was dedicated.
Now, I was about to text my mom. I think my phone broke. She'll be like, what the fuck? They might start praying for me. Y'all ready for the next song? If you don't want to wait in line, get an instant play. Yeah, that nigga picked his whole computer up and broke everything trying to read the screen. I was like this. I'm about to send it. I'm about to fuck my shit. Hold on. I'm going to just do it on my computer and email it to myself. Yeah, if you don't want to wait in line, get an instant play. Who next?
Hey, you funny as hell. Hey, yo, text me. I think my phone broke. Text me. I think my phone broke. So I can text my sister that shit. I'm about to text my sister that shit and my mom's. My son sleep. My son sleep, though. I should text him that. Anybody ask you for money, I'm texting them back. Oh, hell no.
LA. Come on, let's get down, let's get down, let's get down. Come on, let's get down in my black Chevrolet.
Take him to the back, run your pay, get his ass beat. Niggas turn Casper from a court date or DP. Something went sour like a yeast infection, BD. Black and white problems like an old-fashioned TV. Call me old-fashioned, the only color I care about is green. Doing bad by myself, I never really had a team. Call me lazy Martin Luther King, cause I had a dream. Had a struggle, had to grieve. Times a nigga couldn't breathe. Trust and believe, I struggle. Trust and believe. I had to hustle. Let's get it.
Yeah. Come on, let's get down. Let's get down. Let's get down.
Come. So I text my sister that shit upside down, right?
My black Chevrolet. Come on, let's get down. Let's get down. Let's get down. Come on, let's get down in my black Chevrolet.
She got, come on, let's get, text me an upside down smiley face.
Back down, breathe in, then breathe out. Things I need, take me out. Always got my head on swivel as if it's the feds. Wash it, yeah, this stuff is casual, just like dirty laundry. Situation, just like Randy Johnson, is perfect. Cause all I need is company.
Bro, that nigga sound like Pee Wee Herman right now, but hey. That nigga sound like Pee Wee Herman a little bit, but he do sound like Pee Wee Herman. I don't know about that. I don't know, bro. And then old boy on the end ain't making no better.
Need a word, conquering the obstacles like wipe out so humbling. Sweating so profusely in bed of shit, game of skeleton. You can come from anywhere, anytime with depressing shit. Making that go proud when I show it, we more than intimate. So what say?
Come on, come on, let's get down, get down, let's get down, get down, let's get down. Come on, let's get down, get down. In my black Chevrolet.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, he said Hank Hill. Chill, Jason, you tripping. He called them Hank Hill. Listen. You know I hate that show, King of the Hill, right? I've never laughed on that show, not one day of my life. This is what we're going to do. Is there anybody else that want to get an instant play? Anybody else want to get an instant play? Anybody else want to get an instant play? Because I got a very, very, I got something crazy that we could talk about. Y'all know this is my YouTube. I do content on here. I talk to niggas. So if y'all want to get an Insta play or something, you better get it out the way now. I've been here for 1 hour and 35 minutes. I'm just reminding y'all. I'm not stopping the music, but this is what I want to remind y'all. Stick around at the end of the show because I am going to be watching like a video or something that I want to, you know, get y'all opinion on. It's a good video. And I'm going to watch it with y'all. Something deep that happened earlier today. It probably happened about 8 hours ago. And I already got it loaded up. So it's pretty much what it is. You know, we are playing music. I'm letting y'all know what's about to happen with my platform, gang. I am just been moving forward. This is my second show today. So I told y'all, tomorrow, same attitude. I'm going to get online for about 30 minutes or something, tell the people, and just go live. For real. Anyway, you said, what do I rate the last song? I rate it like a zero. I rated Hank. HJ24, you said you sent the song, you fuck with the community? Oh. You did? All right. All right, guys, since he sent this song and fucks with the community, let's load him up. All right, guys, let's play this next song. It's HJ24. Kalashnikov. Let's get it. Ooh. Rate this in the comments. What y'all think about that? That shit fire. Y'all hear that shit? Y'all hear that? That's how it sound when you don't get an instant play.
Yo, hey Tone, we got one, man. This shit put me in a whole nother. Yeah.
Pull up that tune. Pull up that tune. Pull up that tune.
Yo, hey Tone, we got one, man. This shit put me in a whole nother. Yeah.
So pedals.
This awakening had led to insomnia. Started from the bottom, but I've been climbing up. Flow sick, just what I vomit up. Yo, bitch, hit me and try to fuck. Have a baby, I'm a guy for real. Very crazy, I've been trying to chill. It hurts from the watch. Murder the clocks. It's just my time to kill. Stay on 10. No matter where you start, better make those ends. The race don't end. Everything from the heart.
But I'm all stop telling people they registered.
In a statement that. All the people around, bitch. If you ain't make bands, they never will rock with you. Yeah, you cannot.
Hey, yo! Maul, what kind of joke is that? She keep telling everybody they registered. Maul, what the fuck going on? She, well, he registered too then. Come on, Maul. Oh, hell no. Nah. I don't know what y'all done said to this woman today.
I hang with us, pussy. Give a fuck what you trying to grow. Tell them to hang it up. Matter of fact, I'll help tie the nose. I sit through the lights to find the truth. Feel like a massage inside the booth. You not in my circle, you out the loop.
Know that said I like him, he registered.
I'm across the microphone, calm collection. Getting ready for Armageddon. Yeah, they want to be wrong. Security strong, not even Armageddon. I'm fired. Ain't no match for me. Ain't no more demons attached to me. No choice, this would have had to be. I just wish that my dad could see a tragedy where my life was. Couldn't see what a light was. I overdosed, she was like buzz. Lost myself trying to find love. Something been watching me. The devil's and spirits, they planning on stopping me. I tried to be what they said was needed for me to fit in the society. But I'm too real, too deal with all the hypocrisy.
So fuck it. This what it gotta be. This what it gotta be.
In this rate that in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been live for an hour and 40 minutes, okay? I want to remind y'all that chill around. We still playing music. When I decide to stop playing music, I'm actually going to play a video, and I would love to get y'all insight on what we're talking about, okay? So I got a video that I'm going to play, and I want y'all to stick around. Definitely watch it with me. Let me know what y'all feel about the video. All right. It's something that's going to grab all our attention, and it's something that's going to make everybody have an opinion on what it should be. Okay. It don't got nothing to do with music. It just got something to do with life. So we playing music. We vibe. Ah, hell nah. Ah, hell nah. She keeps saying he nice. He registered. I don't know what the fuck. I don't know when we started that one, but niggas gonna be running away from the show. So it's like the let's talk about it part of the show where we really talk about shit that's just going on in the world. I feel like just on some real shit, like all jokes aside, I feel like there's a lot of shit that going on in the world and we should be able to talk about it. You feel me? So if y'all got about 15, 20 minutes when the show is over, we could tap in on that. But right now we chilling, we still playing music. If y'all ready for the next song, right, ready in the comments. All right, Tojo B, what's good, my guy? All right, we still live reviewing music. Also, I want to shout out to the family, man. I want to let y'all know, bro, we at 47K right now. I've been really going up 1,000 every 72 hours on this YouTube channel. All right, we still got 48 hours until the next 72 hours is done. I'm already at 47,000 for some. I don't even know what the rest of that numbers is, but we going up. So shout out to the gang. I appreciate y'all all for tuning in. We still live. I'm not going away. I'm just letting y'all know, you know, some information about my show. Also, make sure y'all subscribe, hit that top bell, because I be dropping content all the time. I got a bunch of shit on my channel. Shit, I did a Robin Williams reaction today, which I thought was interesting. I thought that was interesting. All right. Least is professional and profitable. Oh, all right. Well, then spend a profit on the song then. I mean, not too much. We don't want too much, but all right. Let's get on to the next song. We at 47K right now, on our way up to 48,000. React to a documentary on Diddy. I ain't gonna lie, Deucey. They do got the Diddy documentary. Now, I feel like I'm an idiot because when it first came out, I should have did it. And that's what I want to start doing. Every time when I'm on this show, if I'm going to stay on 3 hours, we're going to be watching something. You feel me? And that's pretty much what it is. You heard? So, yeah. Nah, one of them hood niggas made one of them documentaries. But it's actually a dope one. It ain't really a hood dude. It's like, this shit got like 3 million views. So, 2 months ago. So, anyway. Anybody want to, right now, if you're just waiting, just write just waiting. And if you want to instant play right now, just write instant play in the comments. You can get it on the website. Anybody just waiting or instant play? I just want to know what's going on in the comments. Still playing the music, not stopping the show. Just want to know what's going on. Make sure, you know. The how to fix a drug scandal. I can now because I've been getting clear with a lot of Netflix shit, but I have to get it off of here for it to be correct. Yeah, that nigga hate 50, so you know that's gonna happen. Other than that, let's keep this music going. Let's keep this motherfucking music going. If you don't want to wait in line, like I said, you could always get an instant play right on the website. Load you up right now. Lizay, opposition. Rate this in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10. Anything under a 5, go in the trash. Let's keep it going.
Shit on TNT.
Kanye West.
And I say, Sato, she Stella, we slide Dello, get that bitch together. I'm throwing nails, bro throwing nails, we confidential steppers. They say we really out here sliding around on that gang shit. No lame shit, hey, fuck your homie, hear what you claiming. We say back though, we don't do that back though shit. Oh, she got here, that's that shit that got that last hoe zip. And we ring bells, sound like Travis on that Astro shit. I'm high as hell, fuck around and get your backbone split. And they say, LA, who you talking about?
All right, rate this in the comments on the schedule with the
time. Boys to get them going quick in a hurry, some like poop, but if they don't, I'ma spin again. Fuck shoes and not a roof. You fat little bitch, you posting all them blitz, and we gon' get you two and try to drop six, nine, yeah. This ain't no deuce, deuce, but it's a big one, nine, yeah. No, I fucked that up, I brought my four, five, yeah. No, you won't survive, yeah. I don't wanna talk no more.
This doesn't sound like Dirk at all.
Slide, yeah. She said, LA, boy, you cute, I said, good like a human. I swear you so fine, if I hop in the phone, I'ma cut off the ride. You can't see through the tents, ain't nobody inside. Pick a location, you go outside, yeah. We confidential steppers, bitch, don't fuck off this ride. And turn up your phone when you get up inside, yeah. If you ain't with the shit, go blick for blick, I'll show you something. 50 rounds up in his car, hell no, at least the 100 drum. LA, can he pray to God? Hell no, the Reaper's coming. They know he the hottest from that land, let's be a 100, yeah. Slide MC Stello, we slide Dolo, get that bitch together. I'm throwing nails, bro throwing nails, we confidential steppers. They know we really out here sliding around on that gang shit. No lame shit, hey, fuck your homie, hear what you begging. We say back though, we don't do that back though shit. Oh, she died. That's that shit that got that last hoe zip. And we ring bells, sound like Travis on that Astro shit. I'm high as hell, fuck around and get your backbone split. And I say,
rate that in the comments on the scale of 1 to 10.
It ain't no discussion, no. It's round 12 for her, but it's round 1 for me, ain't nothing, gay. I just caught her with a bitch, don't perk and speak for something. Damn, I'm off my shit, I just put 50 on the thunder. Fuck, I done lost my switch, still let off 50 single bump. They see them heaters and they running. They ski masks on, they up to something. Like, I done talk my shit, let's hit the streets and see who. Honey, yeah. I done bought my book, you niggas see me, I'm getting money, yeah. Oh, Steve, shorty. And I say, I ain't bought my little bitch, I'm breaking it, so, I just caught up with little bitch, I'm practicing speak for something, eh. Oh, Steve.
I just feel like that whole Dirk wave is kind of like dead. Like, Dirk already did it. Like, he already does that. Personally, I feel like Dirk already does that. I don't think that that's nothing different. Yeah, like he stole Dirk, Flo. Yeah, that's crazy. It just sounds like Dirk verse. Oh. Oh, I forgot about the those are live, those are out now. But I don't know if I can monetize though. If I can monetize them, I'll watch it. I'll put it on live. I'll just leave it on. Yeah, y'all realize that all I had to do was clean out the vents on my computer and my whole computer is normal now. So I can literally just let something run. I couldn't do that before because I was afraid it was going to glitch. No, it won't. As long as I put my I gotta take my Apple ID off. Put this on Apple Airplane mode, and that's it. I might not be your style. Music with DR, pay me for an instant play. See, this is the whole thing, guys. Telling me to play your music when I'm averaging 1,000 subs on this channel every 72 hours, that's done. You're better off just paying me, bro. It makes a lot more sense than you begging in the comments, acting like you're the only artist that is waiting. Matter of fact, if you're waiting, right, I'm waiting in the comments. So at least you can get a glitch, a little bit of what's going on. Because you need to get a grip on reality right now. If you think that just by going, hey, man, that's why you should play me is going to work. You just said that your music is good and profitable. Good. Well, why don't you get it played right now? Get an instant play. Respect the platform. Hey, yo, Jason, yo, you better chill. Yo, that nigga Jason just said the funniest fucking thing ever in the world. Look what this nigga wrote, y'all. He said, I bet the first upside down text. He said, I bet the first upside down text. originated that Diddy party.
Yo, chill, bro.
Music with DR. That, Brian said he seen you pay like three other ones. Because you know why? He think he going to come over here and beg. And I'm just going to be like, yeah, man, I got you. No. I changed the game with all that shit. And guess what? I'm a literally about to do some, man. Y'all better lock in. Anybody else waiting? Because other than that, man, I mean, there's no point. I mean, if everybody just going to wait, then I might as well just watch something. We might as well just watch a video. Y'all want to watch this this little thing I got? Y'all want to do that?
Yeah, man, because y'all niggas, everybody in the comments think they about to wait for a handout. Playing, oh, yeah, yeah, I'm waiting. Yeah, everybody waiting. So now what?
Nobody else want to get their music played before we go? Other than that, I'm about to put on something. It's something that happened earlier today. I chopped that shit down, the video itself, and then we're going to talk about it. You waiting? Well, if all these people is waiting, then who? Nobody getting their music played? Nobody want to get an instant play? Nobody want to respect the platform at all? Everybody just waiting? That's all I'm saying. So everybody just waiting for their song to get played. Nobody going to get an instant play, support the platform, jump ahead of nobody. Everybody's waiting. I'm just asking. I'm not going to stop playing the music. I'm about to keep playing the music, but I was just asking. Take that. Anyway, all right, let's get on to the next song. I'm just asking. Last song was not it either. Just a question. No, because at that point, I'm not playing no more music at all. So I'm still playing music now. When I get to the conversation part, I'm changing this whole screen up, and it's going to turn into a screen that's about let's talk about it. So yeah, we're not sitting around going to play music and then go back to music. No, you might as well just get the instant play now. What are you waiting on? Other than that, I'm still here playing music. I'm not going anywhere. I'm just reminding y'all that if you don't want to wait in line, this would be a good time to get an instant play. I'm not sitting on here for 9 hours for you to go, all right, bro, give me now. No. TLP Star, you're up right now with a song called Top Ops. Rate this in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10. Anything under a 5 goes in the trash. Hold on.
Pull up the tune. It's Mr. 47K. Every 72 hours. Another one. Let's go.
Free all the game members in the box. Fuck the cops, fuck the judge, fuck the ops. Send a location, we in the spot. Spine got me leaning, I mix the pot. Oh boy, I'm off. This shit can get real lit. Tough smoke spin again and again and again. I ain't trying to miss shit. Catch your ops, start tweaking, I'm bringing in pain. You get touched if you caught with the way I be wildin' like Star, you not saying. Now I'm just on my op shit. On that, yo, it's you jack, bro. Don't answer, get possible.
Well, then go get PayPal or Venmo. It takes 30 seconds.
Disrespect, that's a no-no. Civilians be warned, you held that side. Get put on the list too. And we stopped no questions associated.
I brought it back to the top, so you got time to do it.
It's done. First off, free all the game members in the box. Fuck the cops, fuck the judge, fuck the ops. Send a location, we in the spot. Spine got me leaning, I mix the pot. Oh boy, I'm off. This shit can get real lit. Tough smoke spin again and again and again. I ain't trying to miss shit. Catch your ops, start tweaking, I'm bringing in pain. You get touched if you caught with the way I be wildin' like Star, you not saying. Now I'm just on my op shit.
On some East Coast shit, though. He got the bop, though.
In the V with the real low. So when T, that's
the logo. Disrespect, that's a no-no. Civilians be warned, you hang with that side. Get put on the list too. When we slide in, no questions, associates die too. I swear we don't care who. I don't shoot up houses, but fuck up a rev view. Boy, I love when it's brand new. No T in a cut, fat rock the big two. Where the fuck you gon' run to? Chill, look, we do this for fun. Better know when it's beef, my shooters gon' violate. Get caught with your son. Get caught with no gun, let's call it a bad day. I hope he can run. We on that from dawn to dusk. I keep me a weapon tuck. You really won't war with us. No leg shots, you better duck. AOC, after that I can't say no more. Just to get in me, got.
Nigga, go to PayPal right now.
How your family feel? We got 30s and really
add 20.
Kill on game.
You can really die, my nigga. Ha, keep playing. Fuck around, you smoke, nigga. Top notch shit. Z gang, a dope bang. Nigga, rolling dirty. Y'all know what it is.
I'm gonna give it a 5 because it sound like the bop from where it's from. It sounds like where it's from. Like, it don't sound like advanced where it's from, but it sound like where it's from. And I think it sound like slow down drill. I think if niggas did drill in that pocket, it would be good. If you agree, right, agree. Imagine drill slowed down a little bit and they went in that pocket. Because all that fast shit they doing, all that fast shit they doing. You feel me? All that fast shit that they doing. It's like, it's cool, but after a while, nigga gonna be like, man, that shit too fast, cool. So then if niggas get on that type of vibe, that type of tempo, you still could, the same flows y'all doing fast, you could do them like that. Okay, New Jersey. Who from New Jersey in this motherfucker? If you from Jersey in here, who is from Jersey in these comments right now? Everybody drop your city in the comments if you love your mother. Drop your city in the comments. And if you don't love your mama, drop your dad. If you love your daddy, drop your city in the comments. Nah, them niggas sound like they do got ops on some young nigga shit out there. I know out of respect. The craft, I've been there. I've been doing shit, so I respect it. I ain't going down talk to niggas. So, everybody write your city in the comments. And if you can't write a word, maybe you should press subscribe so you can write and be a part of the combo. Where y'all all from? Because every time a nigga say that a music review ain't it, I just literally go, everybody's from somewhere else. If you can't pop with everybody in the comments, then everybody ain't gonna like your shit anyway. So, I don't know. Anyway, let's keep it going. Yo, y'all love Futuristic, bro. Yo, Music with DR, like, y'all love that nigga, bro. But he maximized off his crowd. Y'all love y'all some fucking Futuristic. All right, who's the nigga that just got the instant play? My niggas know Future. We don't know no Futuristic, but I know what you're talking about. David Reed? I gotta say a government nigga. All right, what you got? A video or two songs, nigga? You got a video or two songs? You keep writing instant play. You got a video or two songs. Yo, what's wrong with this man? What? DR? Music with DR. First song up.
Dr. Bing X, rear view. Rate this in the comments on the scale of 1 to 10.
So why you wanna know where I'm from? It doesn't really matter at all. I'ma leave it on the rear view, and they won't even bother to call. So why you wanna know where I'm from? When it doesn't even matter at all, yeah. I'ma leave it on the rear view.
Yo, I just felt so Caucasian right now. I know I'm not the only one. If you just felt so Caucasian, just right. So, what, 12 O's right now. If you just felt so Caucasian. All right. Oh, yeah, rate it in the comments on the scale of 1 to 10, too.
So why you wanna know where I'm from? It doesn't really matter.
Buddy Lisa, his credit just went up.
I'ma leave it on the rear view, and they won't even bother to call. So why you wanna know where I'm from?
I need extra mayo right now.
It all, yeah. I'ma leave it on the rear view. They won't even bother to call. Wherever I was living in my past life, people wanna act like cameras having cat fights. Why I had to get up and go, leave the fake friends behind, hit the gas, get my ass on the road. Long ride, time pass, elapsed faster than most. Doing whatever I could do to keep my passion afloat. Sometimes life gets in the way, a perfect excuse to keep you from being tempted by fate. Addicted to views, choose who avoids your mistakes. But now me, notice, man, I'ma do whatever it takes.
All right. So let me just ask a simple question, bro. Who in your clique told you that that was it? Like, who told you with the niggas you was around that that was good? I said registered. Hey, yo, who told you that was good? Like, who told y'all niggas that was good, bro? Because y'all niggas tripping. Who the fuck told y'all that was good? Because we need to stop. These people don't got need to be getting lied to like this. This ain't good. This shit sound inappropriate. It sound racist a little bit. Am I the only one that felt like it's a little racist? I don't know why. I just felt racist a little bit. It feel like a whip. Like somebody got hit with a whip. I don't know why I keep thinking about whips. Whips and chains. That's all that keeps going through my mind right now. I don't know why. Why did your song make me think about whips and chains? If you're not the only one that felt like somebody whipped and chained, just write whip or chain. Hundreds of people have. My lane is sync licensing. I got a bunch of Netflix placements, dude. So I'm gonna keep cashing checks till they come in. Yeah, but like, why do I feel like I just got whipped and chained? And you still didn't explain that. All right, I'll just keep playing it.
You might have blocked.
I got you, massa.
Cocky, told me how I never make it. Think I let that stop me? Always been the black sheep, always been the underdog. Every single motherfucker that I know has done me wrong. Pray to God, hate it all. So many wish for failure. It's a miracle I can even breathe it out. So why you wanna know where I'm from? Doesn't really matter at all. I'ma leave it on the rear view, and they won't even bother to call. So why you wanna know where I'm from? When it doesn't even matter at all, yeah. I'ma leave it on the rear view, and they won't even bother to call. Bother to call, bother to follow. They won't even bother to call. Bother to call, bother to follow. They won't even bother to call.
Why would I go out of my way for someone who gon' turn their back on me? Why would I go out?
Oh, this just sounds very... It sounds real, like, I can hear, like, the white YouTube rapper come out of nowhere. You know I come in the pinion, the pinion, the pinion, the pinion, the pinion. I can hear that shit coming out. How many times nine in the minutes of the line? I can hear that shit coming.
My way for someone who won't turn back for me. Crucify, how could I fret about you and I euthanize? Broken record, I'ma need you to move it, move it, move aside.
Boy, that nigga said you got that shit registered with, he said he got it synced with, what's them, the people, quiet on the set people, because that ain't it, bro.
Times matter the truth between you and I. Is it who wins or the one who loses their pride? Yeah, please don't want me back. Soon as you got distant, I caught friction on my path. Don't like being vicious, sometimes vicious all I had. Once I caught my rhythm, I was christened in my past. Did it from the toes up, head down. Now I'm the only one I can let down. Never put my nose up, but my chest out. No more recollections on my head out.
Why did you have your toes up and your head down?
Why you wanna know where I'm from? Doesn't really matter at all. I'ma leave it all in the rear view, and they won't even bother to call. So why you wanna know where I'm from? When it doesn't even matter at all, yeah. I'ma leave it all in the rear view, and they won't even bother to call. Bother to call, bother to follow. They won't even bother to call. Bother to call, bother to follow. They won't even bother to call.
All right, bro. He right. If he got a license and sent, if he getting money off of it, I'm gonna be honest with y'all, then he won. Because that's really what it comes down to. You said that you making money off a license and a sinking, right? I got a question for you, bro. Could you answer a question for me? How much money do you make a month off a license and a sinking, bro? So we can motivate these artists to think past just doing a song. So what I like about Music with DR is he just said 4K to 6K. You know what I'm saying? A month off that shit. So but that's what I'm trying to tell you. A lot of things that people make money on is not on the front end. A lot of things you try to like make money off of, like, doesn't come on the front end. Anyway, if y'all ready for the next song, write ready in the comments. Quick question. Anybody else getting an instant play or something? I mean, oh, he got another song.
You sounding like you're crazy. So baby, I don't ever wanna play back. I try to stay present in the moment, focus on where I'm going, leave the past behind. You're always bringing it up when I'm just trying to fuck you, just keeping the past alive. It's always you this, you that, you don't, you jack, don't come back next time you walk out the door. I miss the ass, I miss the sass. The grass is always greener where you are every mile. So what you wanna do now that you're feeling cool now? Seems like you got a lot to say. Only fans you now, looking like a fool now, cause I'm the one that got away. Don't know what I did, I ain't deserve it. But sometimes it's all the pain that makes it worth it. Why you mad? You got a narcissistic version of everything ever heard of. My purpose was never meant to be out. You want payback?
Bro, it's hella lisp on here. Why you got mad lisp on there?
You want your payback, but why you act like you don't know where I lay at, huh? Oh, you mad and you want your payback, but why you act like you don't know where I lay at, lay at.
So, oh shit. I think it's a better hook. But it's just very commercial. But I mean, that's what he did it for. I give it a 5, but I just think it's meant to be commercial. So, yeah, it's pretty much what it is. For what he's doing, I mean, it's not like it ain't about what I'm like. Do I like the song? Nah, but I know he could do something with it, is the point that I'm making to y'all. That's for the niggas that's not going to do that. So that when you go watch a Disney movie and that song come on, the niggas be like, man, what the fuck is that? That be the song. Somebody got to do that song, right? Somebody got to do that song. It sounds similar to the first one. Nah, that's what I'm saying. Nigga making $46,000 and $72,000 a year. Off a license and sinking, so I'm not good what he doing. Now, other than that, I ain't knocking it. A lot of y'all don't even make $1,000 off your music a month. So yeah, but it don't matter if it's the same exact melody for the both, if both of them is making money. What if the nigga knew that the shit could really work for both? That's what I'm saying. Like, if you really want to think about it, right, what do you want to be, an artist or a brand? I need everybody to write that in the comments. Even if you're not an artist or a brand, what would you prefer to be, an artist or a brand? Answer that in the comments.
You guys rather be artist or brand? So, if you want to be a brand, you're going to sink. It doesn't, you're doing stuff for the brand. You're making money and shit like that. An artist don't make money all the time. Not even on, I mean, even his music, like, it don't matter what his views is on Spotify when you got it licensed and sync, because it's getting a different payout. And that's pretty much what niggas need to know. I'm not going to sugarcoat this shit and dumb it down. And, you know, if you're not making money, you're wasting time. Why do you think I'd be on here the way that I'd be on here? Like, just pay me if you want to instant play. Because other than that, it's like we're wasting time. You're going to have an opinion about me later. You're going to talk shit about me later. And I don't care no more. Because I'm going to come on here, do a live. Y'all are going to support. If you want to get an instant play, you do. If I play a free song, I play free songs. I play paid songs. It's all love. What I'm not going to do is have niggas fucking with, you know, locking what I do, you know what I'm saying, and trying to like knock me down. And that's pretty much what it is. I don't like that narrative that came on where it's like people just forgot, like, you know, I'm here, right? You know, I'm playing the music, right? You know, I run the platform, right? You know, this is a platform, this whole thing that we're on. So when people forget that, that's what kind of like twist things up, you know what I'm saying? And I think a lot of y'all be trying to put your needs and wants over what I need and want. And what I'm supposed to get because I put the work in. Even right now we'll be talking. I don't even know. Let me check. How many subs do I got right now? Oh, shit. Okay. People think that this is a game. Somebody be saying, oh, you paid for that. I didn't. I really earned this shit. So that number is going to end up being 48,000 and less than 48. How many more weeks am I going to have to show y'all this? Then I'm going to start doing 2,000 every 72 hours. So how many more weeks do I got to keep showing y'all that this is what I really do? So pay attention. Also, throughout the week, I want to start taking out five artists that I like from the show or don't like from the show. And I want to highlight them on an ad that I want to run. You know, when your music is good, if you jump the line and your music is good, I got no problem trying to consider you for the ad. So I'm letting niggas know that, you know, I don't got time to play. At all. I think that niggas get shit misconstrued. For real. For real. And that's kind of like what I'm saying. A lot of y'all want to come here every day, don't support the platform, and make me feel as if, like, I don't know what I'm doing. That's not going to happen. Because I do too much. And I kind of slow down a little bit, but not even slow down. I actually am regulating what I'm going to do. So it's pretty much it. All the people, y'all be wanting me to have a live that caters to you and what you want to do. In our reality, it don't matter. When I go live, I'm going live. Today I went live twice. Haven't done that in a while. Now I'm just going to just start going live. And things are going to just change drastically because people are realizing it already. Oh, this nigga's live. Today, emailed a couple of people that came on to the show. What the fuck? I got to stop moving my hand. My bad. Today, emailed a few people from the show and just went live. And that's how I'm doing it going forward. I don't have to sit here for 5 hours. Y'all could go to your favorite music review and, you know, play that game and go do all that. I don't want to do all that. Most of them niggas that have you wait on these dumbass lines for 4 hours at a time, they're not even giving you real reviews, and they're not like, just ask them to play their song. Ask them to play their song. Ask them to play their song. So all you got to do is ask them to play their song. A lot of these shows y'all be on, rooting for the host, and y'all don't know, bro. Like, I literally had a weird, like, month or two doing, like, not with my channel, just a weird month or two. So when I had that weird month or two, it, like, woke me up to the fact that I can literally do what I want to do. It just depends on how much of a headache do I want. Today, no headache. I did two shows. I was on TikTok probably for an hour and a half between both. It just went off. That's how I'm doing it tomorrow. That's how I'm going forward. And I'm about to start going live and talking about my shit that I want to talk about, like this personal shit that be going on in the world. Anyway, anybody else getting a pay instant play? Other than that, I want to get into this convo. If you stick it around for the convo part, the let's talk about it. Everybody write let's talk about it in the comments. If you want to get an instant play, now is your time to pay me right now, and I'll load you right up, bring you right to the front of the line. Other than that, I want to get to the let's talk about it part. I got something that's real dope. For real, I'm about to really turn this shit up, because I caught on to something that I haven't been doing, and I'm about to take advantage of it. You sent the instant play, Taj Mahal? Where did you send it? Hold on, Taj Mahal got a song, so hold on. We not done yet. Taj Mahal got a song. Hold on, Taj Mahal got a song. Where'd you send the instant play to, G? Oh, you sent it to there? Let me double check. I got to double check everybody. I got to double check everybody. Everybody getting double checked. Taj, got you right here. All right, let's load you up. Rate this in the comments on a scale of 1 to 10. All right. Top five artists of the week is going to be on the ad, but it may not be the top five. What it may really be is the five artists. Even if they trash, I want to promote five artists on the ad weekly.
Spurs City World Domination.
Yeah. First off, let me say today's gonna be a good day. Versus body slam my leg. Got more ambition than that nigga Wale. Bars hot to my leg. Fan duel, let's parlay.
Taj Mahal, you named this J. Cole week for that mid diss track? Okay, rate this in the comments on the scale of 1 to 10.
Spurs City World Domination.
First off, let me say today's gonna be a good day. Versus body slam my leg. Got more ambition than that nigga Wale. Bars hot to my leg. Fan duel, let's parlay. Destiny's Child, say my name. Spit that dope like sugar cane. Put the dukes up like Notre Dame. Enter the ring, fire cane. Put that fight to Mary Jane. If you gotta play, better know your game. Clean in a wave like Ocean Frank. Nostalgia, Ultra, Novocaine. Nothing to the bullshit. Ever since I stepped in, Wale out and Wale again. Already seen it for what it was. I don't want no parts of it. I just want the dollars, bitch. Even if they counterfeit. Like, why would they even allow this shit? What's that about that smoking loud and shit? But I'm seeing a flop up and loud and shit. Fuck. Here, let me turn it down for you. Psych, I'm finna turn up. I'm finna burn one. Play my shit because y'all never heard of. A nigga like me who be getting the job done. Ain't no cap in my rap. Who want beef because I got Pepper Jack? J. Cole weak for that mid diss track. Even more weak for apologizing back. Nigga, this rap. Nigga, fuck that. Nah, fuck that. Nigga, that's facts. Nigga,
nigga, what? You was top three, but not no more. People not Christian and still wear Dior. Get what I want when I walk in the store. Exploring my options, not following Dora. Controlling my elements, Avatar Korra. I see the light in the tunnel, it's cores. Since a young nigga been hopped off the porch. Running the Olympics, holding the torch. I merely rock when I'm out in New York. But I like bar sips and eat my shorts. The conversation long, better keep it short. If I get bored, then hit record. Getting these months, but I want more. Household full of chores. That's just me, I don't know about yours. Overall, gotta make a choice. Overall, gotta make a A. Overall, gotta stay on points. Overall, complete the fit. Fuck Aiden Ross, that nigga a bitch. Fuck Rick Ross, that nigga a bitch. For showing Tyreek Hill Chris. Wow, it was all fire. On Instagram Live. That's some police shit. Then made a video afterwards like I didn't mean it. And deadass though, Officer Ricky, you lame as fuck for that. How you gonna say sorry for the problem you created? And while you was making that video, you was promoting your Bel Air bottle. Like, who the fuck does that? Who even drinks those shits? Like...
I had to walk off just in case J. Cole wanted to do something. You know, I had to walk off. Just did something to you real quick.
Local favorite is all new. Vegas, introducing the new STN Sports app, bringing the experience of Station Casino sports books right to your phone.
I ain't want J. Cole to go off on you. Ha! Ha!
Light work, like it's PwC, it's a cold world, keep the heat under your seat. I got a phone call, they say that somebody dissing, you want some attention and come with it.
Let's go! I didn't want J. Cole to say nothing.
Like it's PwC, it's a cold world, keep the heat under your seat. I got a phone call, they say that somebody dissing, you want some attention, it come with extensions.
Whoa.
My dog like say the word, he don't bullshit, he itching. I'm putting so much work in these streets, he got pension.
Damn.
I told him chill out, I look having henchmen. If shots get to popping, I'm the one doing the clinching. I came up in a bill, so I'm good when it's tension.
Nah, I heard the whole song, bro.
But fell off like the Simpsons, your first shit was classic.
I put my steak on marinade.
Second shit,
not marinade, but thaw it out.
Gassed it. Your third shit was massive, and that was your prime. I was trailing right behind, and I just now hit mine. Now I'm front of the line with a comfortable lead. High running, so I got it. Now he wants something with me. Well, he caught me at the perfect time. Jump up and see where I got here off of bars. Not no controversy. Funny thing about it, bitch, I don't even want the prestige. Fuck the Grammys, cause them crackers ain't never done nothing for me. Ho, slugs took my nigga soul. Drugs took another one. A rap beef ain't really. And the shit I seen in Cumberland, he averaging.
The only problem I had with that shit was that line. Cause it's like, I don't know. It's kind of weird. Was kind of weird though. All right. I don't know, bro. I don't know why you went at J. Cole. That's just not a good idea, brother. You know J. Cole's on top of his shit, my nigga. Come on, bro. You know J. Cole's that nigga, bro. Nah, you could diss somebody established, Buddy Lee, but it gotta make sense. I think 50 Cent dissed everybody when it wasn't established, and it made sense. It made sense. And I'm just giving y'all an example. I know that sense sounds old, but, you know, being disrespectful is what got a lot of niggas where they at today. A lot of niggas got killed. A lot of niggas got killed. You understand what I'm saying, gang? And you got to be bold enough to stand on some type of principles. I mean, we can't say that. You could talk about somebody registered, bro. I mean, registered. Yo, Mom, stop playing, bro. Stop playing, man. That's fucked up. Anyway, I just wrote registered. That's fucked up. You could go ask somebody established if it makes sense. Do y'all agree or disagree? I'm not going to go at the nigga. Go with a nigga that ain't, you know what I'm saying? You just going at a nigga randomly. It ain't no reason why y'all got smoke. You know what I'm saying? It ain't no reason for that. Sometimes you might fuck the money up. You heard? Sometimes you might fuck the money up because you doing dumbass shit. Losing Me is the next song.
I've been tossed and turned, wondering if I've been giving up on all of me.
Pull up the tune. Pull up the
say the truth hurts you, and I'm running in circles, feeling like I've been slowly losing me. No, I'm not alright. I'm losing me.
Pull up the tune. Pull up the tune.
Wondering if I've been giving up on all of me for a lie. They say the truth hurts you, and I'm running in circles, feeling like I've been slowly losing me.
Oh my God, bro.
No, I'm not alright, I'm losing me.
Oh my God, bro.
I don't know which way I'm going. Jumping through fire, losing me. Losing me. I've been losing.
Oh, let's go.
Me. Feel like
oh
I'm
my God, bro.
Crumbling slowly.
Roco official.
Single piece of me. Feeling like
oh
it
my
don't
God.
Fit
oh,
no
Roco
more.
Official. Oh my
don't
God.
Even recognize who's
oh
in the
my
mirror
God.
I'm so petrified that I'm slowly losing me.
No,
I'm not alright, I'm losing me. It's getting dark outside. I don't know which way I'm going. Jumping through fire, losing me. Losing
Rock.
Me.
Rock official in the comments.
Me.
Yo, Rock, you fire, champ.
I'm not alright, I'm losing me. It's getting dark outside. I don't know which way I'm going. Jumping through fire, losing me. Losing me. I've been losing
oh,
me.
Oh, my God. Yeah, bro.
Oh,
yeah, bro.
I've been losing me.
Yo, Rock. Yo, Rock.
Oh, losing me.
Yo, Rock.
Yeah. I've been losing. Losing me.
Nah, don't say
me.
Petroleum. Chill, Ma. Chill. Ma, you ain't saying no more slang for the day. Cool out. Cool out. Cool out. Hey, yo, Ma be tripping. Ma be tripping. More, you about to get banned from slang. No more lingo, okay? Because every time you say some lingo, niggas like, hey, yo, what the fuck? He said, yo, that nigga. She said, I like that song. That nigga registered. I looked at the screen like, register where? What you register for? And then she just labeled every nigga on the stream registered. I was like, wait a minute. You registered too? Ah, hell nah. Ah, hell nah. Everybody registered. Anyway, my boy, I'm talking to Rock Official. If you in the comments, my nigga, I got something to tell you, bro. You got the good morning sound. You got the coffee. You got the start of the day sound. You got the start of the day sound. You got the start of the fucking day sound, my nigga. I don't know how to describe it to you, Rock, but you got the start of the day sound, my nigga. If y'all agree, write SOTD. Start of the day, bro. I swear to God, right, gang? That shit started the day. Like Blast make me feel like that. You feel me? Like Blast make me feel like that. Ty Dolla Sign make me feel like that. Cause a lot of niggas be sleeping on niggas like those, cause the niggas really can sing, but they do light shit and make it, they could do 20 quick hits. But what I'm telling you, yeah, you got Rock, man, you got that start of the day flow, my nigga. You know what I want you to do, bro? Tell me if y'all agree with this, gang, or y'all disagree, because I really be wanting y'all advice. Brazy, I ain't gonna lie, Brazy, I'm about to play a song from you too, bro. Cause the God's been guiding for you. Cause there's some reason why your song be coming up in a list. Like after I play something, you be coming up on a playlist randomly. And I like the song. So I'm going to load that up in a second. But anyway, Rock, what are you doing with your marketing, bro? I that's what I want to know, bro. I don't care about the song. I want to know what you're doing with your marketing right now. What are you doing with your marketing right now, Rock? Just let me know that. For instance, Rock, is you marketing yourself on TikTok? What is your marketing right now? I need to know that, bro. I just need to know. I need to know that shit. A lot of people going to try to get in your ear for a lot of different things. I don't need nothing from you. I just want to know what's your marketing right now. He said, right now, I got a few situations bubbling. It's bubbling away. Nah, Rock, no. No, not enough for you, bro. Rock, right? T-Bake, what's wrong with this nigga? Everybody ask him, what the fuck wrong with you? Everybody ask this nigga, what's wrong with him? Ask, put a question mark if it's something wrong. Well, this you.
I've been tossing turning.
The fuck is you talking about, boy? Fuck is you talking about, boy? You're not waiting for nothing. You got it now, bruh. You got that shit now. You talking about I'm waiting. No. You got it now. You got all the clout, everything right now. You got the start of the day. Oh, Viviana. My bad, Viviana. No. My bad, Viviana. I was in the middle of reviewing somebody else's song. So how I do it on this show, if you want me to react to something that's like some industry shit, that's not what we doing here. If you want me to react to somebody that, like, if you an artist or you know an artist that's, like, you know what I'm saying, independent, that's what we doing. You dig what I'm saying? I really don't want to do no music reactions because I'm as far as outside of what I do on the show. And I'm going to tell you why, because some people be like, are you crazy? It's not that. I want everybody to love who they love. Can we agree on that, gang? Agree or disagree? I want everybody to love who they love. And I had to realize that. I had to realize that we all love who we love with music. Music done did something for all of us, bro. If it did something for you, let me know. Write me too or something, my nigga. I know it did something for you. Music done did shit for me, bro, that I need it, bro. I needed it, bro. I needed it. That music did it for me, bro. I needed it. I need music. I need music. I don't know about y'all. I need it. Music is a drug. You said the beat, not the words. What? That track was actually given to me by Eric Sermon. No, but Rock, listen to me, brother. Listen to me. Rock, I'm about to tell you something right now. You listen to me, bro. You got to listen to me right now. Yeah, T-Bay, tell him. Tell him, bro. There you go. The beat is the tempo. He know the tempo. You got that. You got the song. So when you say you don't got the money, shit don't sound right. Right now, what I need you to do is think about the marketing, bro. And that's it. You can market your record a certain way, but I ain't going to lie, bro. You need some ownership on that record, bro. You need some ownership on that record. If you connected with Eric Sermon, reach out. Yo, Eric Sermon, yo. Remember you gave me the beat? We need to make an arrangement, bro, because for real, bro. Or, yo, how much would you charge me for the beat? Because I do kind of like that beat. I don't know what I'm going to do with it yet. I don't know your relationship with Eric Sermon, but this is how I approach it. This is how I approach it. Yo, Eric Sermon, because these niggas, a lot of niggas don't want to see you down, bro. Niggas want to see you up, and niggas know when they wanted a moment. I would just ask her, how much you want for the beat? Nah, fuck all that splishy, buddy love. Lee, you don't want to say that. You don't want to do that. Eric Sermon is a registered artist, bro. He got credits. Y'all know who Eric Sermon is? We don't know who Eric Sermon is? Y'all tripping? You heard Rock. So what I want you to do, if that's your family, I don't know if that's like your brother, your family, because if it's your family, you all Gucci. But figure out two things I want you to do right now, Rock. You got to own that record, bro. You got to own that record, bro. You got to. You got to own the beat. You got to tell him. You got to ask him what he want for a beat. Yo, on some real shit, Eric Sermon, I know you gave me the beat, bro, and I got mad love for you. I swear I do. But I need to know how much that beat would be. And if you gave me something I could work with, I'll give you the money for the beat, but I want to do that for what I want to do. But two things. I'm willing to pay the price for that beat and still cut you in on your proper due for the beat. You understand where I'm coming from? He got to respect that. Like, yo, I fuck with this young nigga, man. He hungry. Yeah, he doing what he do. He ain't have to do that. He willing to pay me, so I'm going to get some bread for the beat right now, 2024. He got the sound. I already know he got some shit. Yeah. No. Before then, Orko. Just hold on. Before then, Orko. Yeah. Don't make no deal. Rock, don't make no deal. Rock, don't make no deal. Okay, but don't even talk to your lawyer. This is some shit. Hold back on the money and all that. Don't do that yet. You understand what I'm saying, Orko? Because niggas got to pay for that time too, Orko. He know that. You got to retain the lawyer for that. I'm just telling you right now. Is you need to have a conversation with him and say, yo, bro, I just want to know. No. I'm not knocking the split sheet, Bloody Lee. But this is what I'm telling y'all about bargaining the deal. It's about bargaining the deal. You're talking to somebody that really knows how to bargain a deal. Like a deal. Not a deal. No. Bargain a deal. When you want to bargain a deal, you got to see what people got on their side and what they want on their side. So you laid it out. You asked the question that you think nobody would ask because people have. And you ask it and just be honest and be genuine. But you got a relationship with him. If Eric Sermon gave you a beat, bro. Eric Sermon used to live in Patterson, bro. I think he's still in Jersey. I think he was in Patterson. He's in the nice part of Patterson. I think he's in Jersey still. I just can't remember what part. I think like not Edison. Edison is the other side. I'm from Jersey, bro. If you don't know that, he's in on like the roof. Hold on, I'm trying to think. Hold on, I ain't been out there in years, but he's on the side that leads to New York. if I'm not mistaken. So he might be somewhere along Route 4. He's somewhere along that Route 4. Or Rock, he in Rahway now. Okay, okay, because he was in Patterson before. Rock, you see how this shit go, right? You see how this shit go, Rock? Now you from Jersey? Don't tell me you from Jersey now. This shit would just be hilarious. You from Jersey, bro? You from Jersey, bro? Ah, Rock, so you already know we family, bro. I'm from North 973, 908. We do it like that. But I'm from Jersey, my nigga. Like, I'm really from Jersey, all that. I've been on the West Coast for a while, about 9 years. I'm from Jersey, though. My number's still the Jersey number. You feel me? So the point that I make it to you is that question is very important because it put people in a position to know what they dealing with, bro. You in Patterson. Oh, my God. Hey, y'all see how this shit just happened, right, gang? Now, y'all see how that just happened, though, right? You on 10th Ave? What? What side you on? What side of Patterson you on? You on, like, the 10th Ave side? You on, like, the Spanish side? Over there by Banana King and all that. Over there by Eastside. You over there? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at, Rock? Hold on. Oh, you by the CCP. It's so Jersey in here right now. It's so Jersey in here right now. It's so Jersey in here right now. This shit got me cracking the fuck up. Because if me and the nigga was in person, this would be a different crack up right now. Like, oh, my nigga from Jersey. It's different. Anyway, but trust everything that I'm telling you, bro. Yo, this is crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy how I knew. Have y'all been paying attention? If you've been paying attention, right, I have. If you see how this just happened. Because it was like, it was real shit. If I edited this shit, it'd be crazy. Because it's like, nigga, EPMD, Eric Sermon, not even, because it wasn't about EPMD.
That's Robert Parrish and Eric Sermon. I'm talking about just Eric Sermon. I don't even think they do business no more together. I don't know about business together. I don't think they do, like, music together and shit. But Eric Sermon. He ain't a Jersey nigga, though. I don't think so. Is he a Jersey nigga, bro? I do know he lived in Patterson, bro. He lived in a good, he was in Patterson in a nice part of Patterson. It's like a nice, very nice part of Patterson. He was over there. And then we ain't going to do that because I don't slander Jersey niggas. But something happened, and I think he probably moved. But I don't know if he stayed over there. But now you telling me he moved down to Rahway, which is like, you know, that's nice, too. Rahway is good. Long Island, you right. I'm tripping. They is from Long Island. Yeah, EPMD. Now, here's a little hip-hop history for y'all. A lot of rappers were from Long Island. A lot of rappers linked up in Long Island, like Busta Rhymes and them linked up out there. A lot of niggas linked up. Like, that whole generation of rappers, they all, like, came up over there. No bullshit. But anyway, Rock, we need to chop it because of the ideas I got. I got some good ideas for you. And I just want you to, one, you need, all right, so let me tell y'all while I was saying what I was saying, okay? We need a bargaining weight. Bargaining weight. Let's put the letters BW in the commas, gang. Put the letters BW in the commas, gang, if we locked in. Listen to what I'm telling y'all. Bargaining weight. Okay? Now, this is why I told y'all to listen to me, and it was very important. I know I talked a little bit along, but don't worry. Just listen. If you came at that nigga and said, yo, bro, how much is a beat? If you came at him and said, "Yo, on some real shit, that beat you gave me, bro, I want to..." Each of these questions require a different price in their head, bro. And it's on some real shit. Fuck with it. Because you good. You really good, Rock. You really, really good, bro. So each one of the questions will require a different answer because you're really good. So if you came at a nigga so humble where it's like, "Yo, I really want to know how much you would charge me for a beat." And then I do know at the end of the day that on some publishing shit, we got to work out an arrangement. We got to work out something because you need to eat off of this and I need to eat off of this. So what would you charge me for the beat? I just want to know what you would charge me for the beat. You're kind of telling him already, you're not trying to twist the circle and play the games. You're telling him, "No, bro, I would," and I'm telling you to just honor the fee and be like, "Yo, I need to know the fee before I work for it," or whatever it is. Just tell him, "Yo, bro, I don't got the money for it. Like, I don't got what I think you want for it." And he might try to go, "What you think I want for it?" But I really believe if you cut all that out and just be like, "Bro, if you tell me what it's for, you know, I want to work for that. You know what I'm saying? I want to get you that. I want to chop it with you on that and work towards that." And it's kind of like he gave you the beat already. So it's like you have the beat. He's not going to slow down your progress right now. But him, you telling him that you want to buy it is showing him two things: that you're serious and room for arrangement. You don't want a record like that fucked up down the line, bro. You from Jersey, bro. Why is it that every fucking Jersey contract is not bad? It's not that it's a bad contract. And I'm going to tell you, I'm from Jersey, like, bro is from Jersey, right? It's not that it's bad contract. It's just niggas don't get it right in the beginning, bro. We love the Fugees, right? How many of y'all love the Fugees in the comments? If you do, put a thumbs up, because I love the Fugees. I love Lauren. I love Lauren. I mean, we all love Lauren. I would hope we love Lauren because I love Lauren. Love Lauren. Like, I feel like Lauren is my, like, not my, like, on no attraction. And I think Lauren Hill is beautiful, bro. But I'm going to be honest with y'all. Lauren Hill is like Jersey's sister. Like, we don't, like, if you fucked with her and that's your girl, it's like, "Oh, okay, you fuck with sis." You know what I'm saying? Like, we not going, niggas wouldn't judge. Like, I really feel like that. Like, if a nigga really approached Lauren Hill to holler and he from Jersey, "Oh, and he one of my homies," I respect it. Because the nigga ain't going to come at her like that's, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's Lauren Hill. Y'all fuck with Lauren Hill? Good. She had a fucked up thing because it's like people get their money and then now you got to kick back money and go back to get forward. So the twins, hey, you know about the twins, Rock? Oh, come on, Rock. You already know. And I'm Zaga Fed, so you already know. You already know what's over here. So I'm just telling you right now is the problem wasn't nothing else but that they got with the twins. And the twins did good business. They gave a fucking diamond album. That fucking album. Y'all know the Miseducation of Lauren Hill. That's a diamond album, if I'm not mistaken. And it got writing credits on it, and they just ain't take care of them in the beginning, so they had to take care of them on the back end. That's all I'm saying, gang. That's all I'm saying. So that's really what be going on with a lot of these situations, and it happened on the end. Fetty Wap. Fetty Wap. They got technical difficulties down the line. It happens in business all the time, gang. Y'all got to realize, get y'all business right in the beginning. That's what's trying to rock. Yo, buy that beat, bro. Put that in the thing. And even if it's something you got to work for, bro, even if you say 10,000, bro, you don't got 500 to your name right now. Don't look at it like that. You know, if you could pay your bills and you might be able to tell him, yo, bro, this really is the only 500 I got. Could I start my payment with some of this? Because seriously, bro, niggas don't know, bro. You could do five. You could, bro, trust me, bro. So don't lose the opportunity. Now, I know a lot of y'all is wondering why I just stopped all the convo. So I politic with Eric. But nah, bro, put it in his ear. He know you fire, bro. The fuck you think he don't know you fire? Listen, is this it? Hold on.
I've been tossing turns, wondering if I been giving up on all of me for a lie.
Bro, you fuck around solidify J. Cole right now. Gang, he don't know. That's what I'm trying to say. It's not that you don't know, and I'm not trying to say you slow or nothing or take away from you, brother. My nigga, don't do that Jersey shit, bro. You know? Don't do it, bro. Not with this, because Eric came through for you, bro. He hit one on the head.
I've been tossing and turning, wondering if I...
Before you did it.
Been giving up on all of me for a lie. They say the truth hurts you, and I'm running in circles, feeling like I've been slowly losing me. No, I'm not alright.
Rock.
Let's go, Jersey.
They say the truth hurts you, and I'm running in circles, feeling like I've been slowly.
Let's go, Rock.
No, I'm not alright. I'm losing me. It's getting dark outside. I don't know which way I'm going. Jumping through fire, losing me. Losing me, I've been losing me. Feel like I'm slowly getting stripped away. Crumbling slowly, every single piece of me. Feeling like it don't fit no more. Don't even recognize who's in the mirror lately. I'm so petrified that I'm slowly losing me. No, I'm not alright. I'm losing me. It's getting dark outside. I don't know which way I'm going. Jumping through fire, losing me. Losing me. I've been losing me. No, I'm not alright. I'm losing me. Dark outside. I don't know which way I'm going. Jumping through fire, losing me. Losing me. I've been losing me. Oh, I've been losing me. Oh, losing me. Losing me.
I'm tired of these niggas. I'm tired of these good niggas. Yo, I always, hey, yo, can we at least admit that I'm the king of a nigga sending a song to us that's so fucking, like, impeccable like that, right? I'm the king of it, bro. That's why I really just believe, like, I'm the fucking king of that shit. Hey, yo, hold on, Rock. Don't go nowhere. Let me play you like two niggas just to show you an example. For real, this shit is out of control. I don't know how I do this, bro. The way that I do it. I don't know how I do this. Let's go ahead. Look, this one artist, he come through here, nigga shit be just too, like, I be sitting here like, why are you not have a deal? What are you doing here? What the fuck are you doing here? You gonna get $1 million? This Montree.
I just wanna lay your body down and let me lick on your body. Girl, you know it. I'm tryna have that water falling down. I wanna touch up on that body. Girl, you know it. I wanna do all the freaky things that you want me to do, yeah, girl. Whatever you want, baby, I got good sex. You know, I got good sex for you. Swing my way, girl. Put this good sex on you. Swing my way, yeah. Truthfully, all I see is freaking you, freaking me. On the couch, in the whip, in the front seat. Hop in the bag, let's turn it to the bed. My dog, I'ma lick the plate until nothing left. I lay your body down. Let me lay on your body. I'ma have your water.
Down.
When I touch up on that body. Girl, you know how you wanna do all the freaky things that you want me to do, girl. Whatever you want, baby. Yeah, I got us.
That nigga, hey. That nigga snapping on that damn boy. He trying to get something. Yeah, that nigga snapping on that damn boy. Y'all niggas be like, man, it's cool, but nigga, that nigga was snapping on that thing. Man, I'm about to start locking niggas in for life, bro. I gotta start locking niggas in for life. Oh. Gotta start locking niggas in for life. You want to submit a free play? Go like this. Look.
Overthinking. There's so much on my mind.
Hold on, bro. You said you just want to submit for the free line. All right, do that
pull
right now.
Tune.
Why you do it?
Pull up the tune.
Why you do it? First word of this song, I want you to just don't do.
Just go get an instant play. Go get her instantly. Yeah.
Overthinking.
This nigga's so corny.
There's too much on my mind. Concentration, yeah. Leaving me behind. Oh, my conscience. It's beating me, I can't sleep. Now I can play the victim.
Oh.
But it's draining all my energy inside.
That's the music. Can I chop it up with you, bro?
Tell you, man,
I want to chop it up with you.
Where I feel at home. Yeah. Like in my country.
I'm gonna listen to what you got. Right? I'm gonna see what you got. Go
ahead.
I got my nigga Brazy coming up in a second.
It's where I feel at home.
Got a good concept. You got a good concept. That's what I was telling you.
Like in my country. I'm in my zone.
You submit a free song all day. It's on the screen.
Yeah. And I'm holding people down.
And I'm holding people down.
Just look at all my brothers.
And we keep going up.
I say
47K.
Someone help me.
Boom, 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 boom.
Someone help me. Yeah. They tried to bring me down. But I know
Mr. 47K. My bad, I be remembering sometimes.
Oh, I'm in my element. No, no. It's where I feel at home. Oh, back in my country. I'm in my zone, my element.
Jesse, you better sing that shit.
It's where
I know Jesse's singing right now. I know she's singing tonight.
This nigga right here named Rashid Anthony, man, the most humblest artist, man.
I mean, my zone.
So humble. Overly humble. It's kind of scary. It's kind of scary.
I'm in my element. Oh, someone help me.
Shout out to all my niggas that be smoking hella Zaza ZT. Rashid Anthony, man. I love that man's right there, man, for the music, man, that he got is very fucking amazing. He's a very humble dude. Very humble dude. We still live, man. We still live. I'm surprised I'm still alive, but I'm having a great time. I'm enjoying myself. I don't feel the pressure of feeling like anything. All right, can I dedicate a song to y'all? Instant music. All right, motherfucker. You may not be the cool nigga I thought you was. You can't even read the screen. Read, motherfucker. Just read with your stupid ass. Why I have to put this fucking Read the Rainbow song on, and I don't even want to play it. Nigga about to have me put the Read the Rainbow song on. Okay, girl, looking like a Chicago Bulls fan. Motherfucking girl in here looking like a San Fran fan. Looking like she played for the motherfucking Bulls. Okay, Derrick Rose.
I dedicate this to y'all. I dedicate this to every motherfucker in the comments, man. Because when I started YouTube, I didn't understand none of this shit, and I'm at 47K. Black boy.
Growing up was an easy life for us greedy men, no lie. I didn't have much money, but my mother always tried. She still always make it right, no matter what the fight. But I felt ungrateful doing things that wasn't right. Said I keep on telling my friends I was rich.
Okay.
Telling lies and stories, man, that shit was sick. Now I'm all the stronger.
I only dedicated one word to y'all. Y'all singing ass nigga. This was one word for y'all. Y'all wanna hear the word? This for y'all. Y'all ready?
I just keep on praying, I keep on praying, and I hope that one day my life will change, yeah. I just keep on praying, I keep on praying,
and I hope that one day that pull up the tune! Pull up the tune!
Was an easy life for us greedy men, no lie. I didn't have much money, but my mother always tried. She still always make it work, no matter what the fight. But I felt ungrateful doing things that wasn't right. Said I keep on telling my friends I was rich. Telling lies and stories, man, that shit was sick. Now I'm all the stronger and I think I'm wise. And I try my best to not tell no more lies. I just keep on praying, I keep on praying. And I hope that one day my life will change. Yeah, I just keep on praying, I keep on praying. And I hope that one day there'll be no pain.
When my mother found out I was telling all those lies, so disappointed, couldn't look her in the eyes. And I see things differently, I've grown another eye. I'm about to turn another leaf and change my life. Said I keep on telling my friends I was rich.
Rashid Anthony.
Telling lies and stories, man, this shit was sad. Now I'm all the stronger and I think I'm right.
Look up Rashid Anthony. Song called Prime. Somebody slick in the comments because they did kind of just. Everybody, if you know how to, do y'all know how to spell? You know how to spell? How you spell in the comments? How you spell? Right, hold on, let me try. Let me try. Hold up. How you spell? If you don't know how to, what? I'm talking about this one right here. Spell that for me in the comments right there.
Pull up the tune.
Hold on, how you spell it? How you spell it?
I spell it. Spell it though. Spell it.
All my real niggas in the comments like, okay. CP the genius, man. CP the genius, man. Oh, this shit fire. I ain't gonna lie. Who said it? Brazy? Brazy, I ain't gonna lie. I'm about to play your shit after this, bro. But this shit right here, bro. Oh my God, bro. He bet this.
Let's not behave like we'll give any more chances. We both receive our share of advances and we've taken advantage, but this ain't how we planned it. So hard to call it love how it happened. We took flight, but we crashed, and baby, look at the damage. Did we make something stable so fragile? Did we move from authentic to plastic? I never knew our love be so tragic.
That's the part right here, gang.
I try to text your phone at 8 a.m.
D&D.
Already. All on my own, gotta carry these burdens all on me and they all heavy. Breaking my heart, need an EMT and my knees so weak, palms sweaty. How do I start trying to build my peace when we cannot speak? I'm all stressing. Can't take off and it's offsetting. R.I.P. to the lost blessings. B.I.G. you my faith Evans. When you're all on me, I can taste heaven. Baby, can we get back to the rest like day 7?
Hold on, gang.
Baby, can we get back to the rest like day 7?
This love is ours.
Hold on, I be telling that nigga, man. CP, stay right in that lane. Stay right in that lane. That's his BPMs right there, right there. Whatever that BPM is, that's his BPM.
Let's not behave like we'll give any more chances. We both receive our share of advances and we've taken advantage, but this ain't how we planned it.
Yo, Greasy, I'm trying to tell you, bro. I'm trying to tell you, Greasy.
Did we make something stable so fragile? Did we move from authentic to plastic? I never knew our love be so tragic. I try to text your phone at 8 a.m.
D&D.
Already. All on my own, gotta carry these burdens all on me and they all heavy. Breaking my heart, need an EMT and my knees so weak, palms sweaty. How do I start trying to build my peace when we cannot speak? I'm all stressing. Can't take off and it's offsetting. R.I.P. to the lost blessings. B.I.G. you my faith Evans. When you're all on me, I can't.
Bro,
take-
y'all never caught that line? He said, I can't take off and it's off 7. Offsetting, B.I.G. you my faith Evans, rest in peace to the lost legends. He was, yo, y'all didn't hear that? Bro, y'all not, yo, did y'all hear that? Y'all ain't hear the line? Bro, y'all niggas tripping, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I just caught it. This is the first time I caught that line. That shit is crazy, bro. I never caught the takeoff part, bro. You heard, Brazy? I never caught the takeoff. He said my takeoff and it's offsetting. I just caught that, bro. I never caught that before, bro. That's crazy. That's crazy. Hold on, let's bring that line back.
Sweaty. How do I start trying to build my peace when we cannot speak? I'm all stressed.
Wow.
Can't take off and it's offset.
Wow.
RIP to the lost blessing.
Wow.
DIG, my face happens when you're all on me. I can taste heaven. Baby, can we get back to the rest like day seven? Baby, can we get back to the rest like day seven?
Yo, you killed that, bro. Hey, bro, that line was crazy. Crazy.
And we don't need nobody else in it. No more, no more.
No more, no more.
Love is ours. Yeah.
Yeah.
And we don't need nobody else in it. So tell me, are you all in, for all of it? You say you wanna take a break, but you made me feel you wanna call it quits. You really wanna communicate, I miss when you was more talkative. I guess deep down I understand, cause every conversation turned to arguments. You say I'm not the same man that you started with. I'm not the same friend that helped you find love and then fall in it. I wanna be a changed man, but if I'm rushing through, then I'm stalling it. I need you to know that I still got
Eminem line was crazy too.
Friend. Now, baby, when I think back, yeah, 3 years in fact, yeah, had this thing under control, that's with no strings attached, yeah, got complacent, then I hold on, things went too relaxed, yeah, bittersweet going through memories, but it's just a fact, yeah, how do we get it back, yeah, get it right back on track, yeah, your love is the light I'm lacking, and my whole world so black, yeah, cut your location back on, I'm trying to be where you at, yeah,
cut your location on, I'm trying to be where you at.
This love is ours.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. And we don't need nobody else in it. No more, no more.
No more, no more.
This love is ours. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
And we don't need nobody else in it.
Yo, man, Greasy, shut your motherfucking freaky ass up. Oh, freaky ass nigga. You like, man, I can relate. Nigga, get your freaky ass out of here, man. We was just vibing off a song. You just called your ex up and texted and told her you miss her. Sit your motherfucking dumb ass down. What you doing, man, old Greasy? Where you come from? He popped up like, man, I could relate. I miss her. I miss her. Hey, what the fuck is you doing? You came out of nowhere. Nobody else commented but you. He texted, hey, big head. That's exactly what the fuck you probably texted. Hey, big head. How you been? Nah, you probably did some holiday shit. You waiting the 420. I just want to tell you a happy 420. Wish you and your mother a happy 420. You know what I mean? Yeah, I just want to. Hey, how you doing? How you doing, sweetheart? I just wanted to wish you a happy 420. Tell your mother happy 420. If you was free, I just wanted to drop these flowers. And
nigga,
anyway, I just wanted to drop these flowers off and these tacos.
Any nigga that drop tacos off to you, he's a creep. You know that, man?
Hey, look here. If a nigga drop off tacos, he a creep. He know every woman love tacos. He a creep. And if he drop them off for you and your moms, like he call first.
Oh, you with your moms? Oh, she like carnitas? She like that carnita?
All right, I just got a carne asada and like three more. I got a shrimp, I got a faux fish, and a chicken.
Oh, it's over. I like him. I like him. He cool. I like him. That's fucked up. He's demonic. Any nigga that sends tacos to a woman that don't want to be with you, you tripping, bro. You tripping. You going to get right up in there. Nah, but I'm going to keep it 100 with you, though, Rock. Listen, I was playing you the songs to let you know, like, I'm not just saying this shit. Like, I know what a good song is. The whole point I'm trying to make to you right now is you just need to kind of reevaluate the situation and realize that what if you just paid them off? If you get the relationship, what you got with them, you just paid them off later on. Or not later on, I wouldn't do that. Get that relationship with them. If you got them locked in, talk to them. Talk to them. You know, listen, be observant. Maybe you want to wait a month. Because the thing is, you don't want to hit the button and then tell them. You'd rather tell them and then hit the button. Mm-mm. Buddy Lee, it ain't 30%, it's 50%. Publishing, he's a producer, he's gonna get 50% of the beat automatically. Or the song. Damn, man. Y'all wanna watch this video? Hey, y'all wanna get into this combo? Cause we ain't playing no more music, I guess. Who just paid 30? Buddy Lee, you just said you paid 30. Oh, 30%. No, you got to pay 50%. You don't pay 30. Fuck is you talking about? Nigga said, I paid 30. That's exactly why you better get your shit right. I just emailed two songs. Oh, you did? Oh, you did, cool. All right. Y'all want to see this video or not? All right, so... anybody want to get an instant play? Because other than that, I'm about to play this video, and I want to talk about this video. All right, ladies and gentlemen, look. For everybody that submitted their music, I got love for you. It's all that. Right now, I'm about to get into this conversation. I like to call this part of the show. It's a part where, like, if you want to talk, let's talk. It's called Let's Talk About It. This section of the show is all about things that's going on in the world that I feel like we should talk about. I need your heart for this shit. I need your heart for this. If you're not giving me your heart and your mind for this type of convo, then I don't even need you to be here right now. You can slide off. It's all love, gang. I get with you. I need people, if you're going to give me your heart right now, and you're going to give me that right now. You give me your heart for this convo. You give me this heart for this convo. It mean a lot. All right? Is y'all ready for this convo? Write hashtag conversation in the comments. This shit is deep, bro. I've been there, though. Yeah, we about to have this convo. Yeah. So, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to make sure y'all all locked in for the conversation part. I got a video I'm going to show us, and then we're going to talk about the video. I want your opinion on whatever this video is about. Okay? Thank you, baby. You want to try to roll up? We got a hell of a lot of backwards. Here, try one. I believe in you. I need y'all for this convo. Nah, bro. This shit deep. You got to just, you know what I'm saying? Shit is deep, bro. Shit is some real deep. Rock the contract. I got my producer. Only ask for 30% or 50%. He brings me something else up here. Oh, well, buddy, well, you a producer on it. Well, then y'all both taking, y'all going in. So Let me explain their situation real quick. My bro Orko in the comments, and he you know, his day channel was all about this type of legal shit. But confirm this for me, Orko, if I'm right or wrong. You're saying that you have an arrangement on your production arrangement that has nothing to do. 50% of the production is going to go straight to the producer. 50% of it is going to go straight to the producer. You know what I'm saying? But I don't think you should scheme the producer. I don't think you should do that. I think that that's bad. Before we get into the whole, I'm about to play this video, but yo, that's bad, bro. Don't scheme the producer. Don't scheme. If a nigga make you a hit, bro, pay him for the hit. And you should have a little bit more money for the opportunity for him to do something else, bro. Don't scheme the producer, bro. Pay him for it. And then you get a little money. Kick him some money for the new joint. Like, yo, bro, I ain't gonna lie. We gotta go in now, gang. We gotta go in. We got the first one. We gotta lock in this next one, and I'm gonna do it with you. You feel me? Lock in with him, bro. This is a commitment. This is some business, bro. Nah, bro, I'm giving 50% to the producer, and then we work out everything else. See, y'all niggas ain't know I'm talking about publishing. I wouldn't do that. I mean, it depends on who it is, because, yeah, you're right. I'm all about that, Oko. I agree. Independent contractor. But that is only going to get when you get an arrangement. That's why you want to ask a nigga, what does he want to do for that arrangement? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm 50-50 all day. I'm 50-50. We bust it down. I'm good on that. You feel me? I'm 50-50 all day. I don't think that's wrong. I think that's right. And if you don't feel like that, then realize. Oh, all right. We're going to get into that in a second. I'm just trying to let them know that 50% of that song is the producer's right. Now, I'm telling you, you know, lock that in. I'ma lock him in. Like, if a nigga did my number one hit, let's say I do a hit, it got not my number one hit, but my hit that made me chart and get up out there, and I know he got these hits, locking them in. Zaytoven, South Sides, and all them, I'm locking them in. I'm gonna lock him in. Nah, I agree. But I'm talking about the producer. Take care of the producer, bro. Take care of the producer. Get him out the way. And not get him out the way. Lock him in a part of the process. If he got a hit, man, lock him in. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to take these comments off the screen. And I'm about to get into this video so I can explain what's gonna happen before we do it. All right, right now. When I press this round of applause, and when I'm done with this round of applause, we're going to get right into this. Hold on, make sure my camera's straight. All right, right now, ladies and gentlemen, we are not playing no more music. It's over. Right now, I'm about to get into this part called Let's Talk About It. We're going to talk about this video that I'm about to put on the screen, and we're going to talk about this video. All right? Let me do my intro real quick. Hold on. Who was wrong in this situation? That's all I want to know. Who was wrong in this situation? I'm going to play a video. It's not about race. It's not about culture right now. It's about the facts of the story. Because if we get into the race and the culture of the situation, we're going to lose sight of what this video is really about. So I don't want to do that. Okay? It's about the culture of the situation. It's about what happened. It's not about the culture, the race, none of that. I need everybody in the comments right now to really just be an adult. Okay? Be an adult. And let's watch this video, and then we're going to have a conversation, okay? View with discretion is advised, because these topics are real deep and they're not for everybody. One, and hold on. When dealing with these sensitive issues, you just want to make everybody know that it's going to be sensitive. Okay? So let's get right into this. Hold on.
Here behind me is where a scam call turned deadly. The man who lives here is accused of shooting.
Wait a minute. Hold on. No, video stars. I'm tripping. Hold on, let me upload it. I can edit all of this. I just want to make sure that I did that intro, which is cool. And I'm about to upload it. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, we're not talking about no more music right now. What we're talking about is this video that's about to come on. It's about to be deep. It's very graphic. I just want to make sure that we all, everybody, if y'all okay with what's about to be talked about, just please write okay right now. Just write okay. Make sure you okay with this shit. This shit is deep. This shit is not for the weak. You know, it ain't no blood or nothing, but it's just something deep. Y'all okay with this type of shit? It's deep. It's a social issue. It might be blasted across the news tomorrow, but at least we talked about it today. All right. This is a video about a guy and a woman in Ohio.
Here behind me is where a scam call turned deadly. The man who lives here is accused of shooting and killing an Uber driver. William Brock had been receiving multiple threatening scam calls the morning of March 25th. The calls were concerning an incarcerated relative, and Brock was told to meet at the courthouse to pay a ransom of $12,000 in bail money. Around the same time of the call, Lolitha Hall received directions from the same person or an accomplice, instructing her to go to Brock's home to pick up a package for delivery. Dash cam video from Hall's car shows her arrive to Brock's home to pick up that package. According to reports from the Clark County Sheriff's Office, Brock allegedly had a gun. This video appears to confirm that, and when she tried to go, authorities say Brock then shot Hall. They started fighting, and he shot her two more times. Authorities received a call from Brock saying he had shot someone on his property because they were trying to rob him. When units arrived, they found Hall with multiple gunshot wounds, and Brock was bleeding from his head. Hall was flown to Kettering Hospital in Dayton, where she died. Officials were on scene. Brock's landline phone kept ringing, and when one officer picked it up, the man on the other line said he was an officer. And the real officer explained what happened and asked the caller to meet. And he agreed, but never showed up. There was no other way to describe this incident than a horrific tragedy. Our hearts continue to be with Lolitha's loved ones as they grieve her sudden loss. We have been in contact with law enforcement and remain committed to supporting their investigation. End quote. Uber also went on to say the account of the individual who ordered the Uber trip has been banned.
Canceled. For the people that didn't understand what happened in this situation, let me break it down real quick, okay? There was a woman who... See, look, guys, there's two sides to the story. I think we could all agree it's two sides. If you agree, right, two sides. You got the side of the homeowner. It's property. You own something. It's your property. You got the right to protect your property and your family. Can we agree? You got the right to make sure nobody jeopardizes what's going on with your family. You got the right to make sure that nobody on your family or your property is infiltrated. Can we agree? You got that right. Right, that right. Because we all got that right as Americans. We got that right as human beings to protect our family. That's one side. It's an American man. You know, he put his work in. He got his house. This is property. Who's coming on this property? Who are you? What you doing on my property? He got that right. How you protect your property, let's start there. Should there be a level on how you protect your property? Yes or no? Can I get a quick comment in the comments right now? Yes or no? Should there be a level on how you protect your property? You might walk around with a legal weapon that you protect your property with every day, and you have it out every day. Because you can have it out, or in your holster, or whatever they have you out, you have it out. It's just to protect your property. You got that right. Can we agree? Can we agree? You have the right to do what you want to do on your property legally. Can we agree? Let's not lose focus on what's going on. Are we on the same page, ladies and gentlemen? I got a whole comment section. I just want to make sure we're on the same page. Do we not got the right to protect what is ours? Do we? Buddy Lee, do we have the right to protect what's ours on our property? It's your legal right. Should you be allowed to walk around with a weapon on your property? Yes, it's your legal right. I just think that, like, we forget that for a second. So, is he wrong to protect his property with his legal right? No. That's what, let's talk about what's right and wrong. Now, very important part. Was she wrong here to go to work that day? Was she wrong to go to work that day? Was she wrong to go to work that day? We all go to work every day. Was she wrong to go to work that day, ladies and gentlemen? Was she? Was she wrong to go to work that day? Come on, y'all. We not doing these sugar-coated combos. We doing straight to the point, the real deal. No, Paul. Was she wrong? Oh, all right, you answered it. My bad, brother. You did answer it. Was she wrong for going to work that day, ladies and gentlemen? Was he wrong for protecting his property? No. He didn't take an Uber. It's an Uber package. So Uber has a new feature where you can deliver packages. I just found this out about a couple of days ago, about 4 or 5 days ago, from my cousin put me on. He's like, yeah, bro, they do packages now. So was he wrong to go to work? No. Was he wrong to protect his property? No. Who is wrong here then? Who is wrong? Who was wrong? He was supposed to protect his property, right? She is supposed to, he's supposed to protect his property. That's what he's supposed to do. She's supposed to go to work. Who's wrong? Answer that question in the comments. Ladies and gentlemen, she went to the right address. She went to work that day. That's why I broke it down like this for y'all, ladies and gentlemen. She went to work that day. She did what everybody was trying to do, go to work. She went to work. Hold on. That's my editing sign. I got to edit out the smoke. Was she wrong? Uber does need uniforms. Brian, now you're talking about problem solving. That's what I wanted. I wanted people to come together and talk. Was she wrong for going? No.
Was he wrong for protecting his property? No. Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. How can we fix this? What was the problem here? Maybe they called before entry. I mean, there is some kind of, wait. Now, before we start going crazy, we need to really think about what's going on here, ladies and gentlemen. That man was getting harassed that morning. And I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to go, oh my God, she went through this today and her cousin died that day. I didn't want to go through that. I wanted to just tell you how it happened. You want a little back fit, a little back story? He was pranked all morning and was told to bring money for his family or something would happen to his family. He wasn't causing no problems. He was told his family would go through something if he didn't do what was said. Who is wrong here, man? Who's wrong? Who's right? Who's wrong? She went to work. She went to work. She got a family. She a sister. She a mother. She a sister, a aunt, a niece, a daughter. Who's wrong? Before you say who's wrong and use race as anything in this convo, just think about who's wrong. Let's change race. Let's change sex. Let's change all the weak ass shit people want to use to dissect this situation. What if there was a black man with a gun that said, this white woman was on my property and I ain't know? Let's think about this before we talk. What if a black man got out the car and a white woman got out her house, her property? Her property. Let's talk about it. I need y'all opinion now. Now. Before the news get it and your friends get it. I want it now. Is she wrong for going to work? No. But is he wrong for protecting his fucking house? He's not the one that ordered the package, ladies and gentlemen. His roommate ordered the package. There you go, T-Bake. Legal right. Legal right on your property. But was she a threat? We talking about the logistics. The logistics of it is she was never a threat. She could have said, no, no, I'm sorry, and pulled out a gun, bang. Let me do that again, because that was too quick for y'all. Because y'all don't know how quick shit can happen. Let me do it again for y'all. Let me do it again for y'all. Let me do it for the skeptics in the comments. Who the hell is this on my property?
go out there and see what she on. I don't even want to do nothing. Let me see what she on. Hey, ma'am. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were, you know, I just seen somebody come out and you're on my property. And, no. I was just here to come get the pack. Boom. Nah, bro, you're not looking at what's going on in the law, bro. And that's the problem. I want people in the comments to remove race, all that shit, and get to what is going on. I need y'all to do that. We can't even have the combo I want to have until y'all do that, bro. We can't.
All right.
This is America, ladies and gentlemen. Fuck the energy that they pulled up. Ladies and gentlemen, I need you to step outside of what you think somebody's going to think of you right now. I need you to leave. Hold on, let me put this down. I need you to step outside of what anybody can fucking think about you right now. What are you doing in your situation? Let's talk about it. It's on you. The woman came, it's on you. Oh, it's a woman. Let me put my guard down. Okay. I know you was just here. Boom. I keep thinking the woman ain't a threat either. So I said anything about a race. It's about a threat. She wasn't some lady that just walked up to your door. She was a lady that came to your door after all morning somebody was harassing you and threatening you.
You know you fucked with blood now. Don't go to sleep, motherfucker. You know you want to twist this. I'm just going to go to bed. I got it. That's late.
Bottom line is somebody sent the whole fake Uber. I had to bring y'all into this mode, and I had to bring y'all into what was going on. Somebody sent a fake Uber. Somebody ordered a fake pack. It wasn't a fake package. Somebody sent this whole shit up on some scammy shit. And the cards just kind of went a little crazy. Only difference is they was already attacking that man early in the day. I want to know what y'all feel in the comments, man. If everybody in the comments could let me know their opinion about this whole situation real quick. Forget what I think. I think I've let y'all know what I think. And I think that what my opinion is kind of goes both ways. I don't know what to feel when, you know, a threat is in, you know, on my property. And I got the legal right. You know what I'm saying? I don't know how that feeling. I'm the threat on the property. And I don't want to die. I don't want to get unallowed. So I guess with me is more like understanding that. You dig what I'm saying, ladies and gentlemen? For real, it's like really understanding that. Nah, he got charges. He got the charges that come with that type of crime. But I just think before we put race and culture, we put situationship. I think situationals are just not culture. It's like, and let me give you an example for the people that don't understand what I just said, okay? All right, if you agree with the situationship shit, or situationals, right, agree. If you disagree, right, disagree. You can be a Caucasian man walking down the block and a group of black men on the street, and that shit is a little intimidating. It's intimidating for you. You're scared. You could be a black man walking down the block, and 10 white men could be down the block, and they putting pressure on you too. Situational. Shit, you could be a black man walking down the block, and 10 Asians out there, and they situational. You could be a man and 10 women, 10 female out there, 10 brolic ass women. I don't give a fuck how gangster you are. They 10 brolic ass women, and like they got weapons. You don't know. Everything is based off situationals. But when it comes down to your life, other people's life, they always gonna look at the threat. So keep that in your mind. So when it comes to this woman, I don't think she pressed nothing. And then, I don't know, they charged him with the crime. And then I just think that you got to kind of think a little deeper. Should he just walk? I mean, I don't know. Is he within his law? The law? Can you just blast somebody on your property that's not a threat? Or that you perceive as a threat? Because if you want to go through the law, she perceived anybody on her property as a threat. He perceived anybody on his property as a threat. So should he not act on that? So that's where I'm at. So you can't say that, bro. You don't know what nobody, once somebody come on your property, you don't know. There's already been a threat. Bro, he's going to beat that. I'm very good at judging when people are going to beat things. And I'm telling you, he's going to beat it. Because it was a threat before she got there. She doesn't alleviate the threat. We all seen cases like this. Trayvon Martin. Yes, bro. A slingshot could leave your eye blind. Do you know that if I slingshot a rock at your eye, you go blind? And man, I do know when they hit your arm, it might bruise you, but I think if I bang you in the eye with a fucking rock. Yeah, I mean, he was to make some. But how was he overly aggressive on his property? So the whole question is, are you supposed to be friendly? I keep saying, what if you was just friendly, bro? And you like, oh, she just a woman. She ain't doing nothing. And she walking back to the car and just blast your ass on your property and you got a family. So I don't know, bro. I'm telling you, I don't know. I feel like I don't know. I want to chop up everything that we just talked about right now because you know what? It's all about your opinion. Let's talk about that, man. It's just some deep shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? I mean, bro, I just don't know. It was in Ohio, T-Black, Big. It was in Ohio. Yo, bro, I'm going to just keep it real. A lot of things is a threat. Yo, I seen a video a couple years ago, and I'll be want to look at that on the channel, where a perp, quote unquote, had a knife, and they showed how people be down, like, oh, it's cool, it's a knife, and they showed how he can stab you 80% of the times. So, like, he could get shot, but he still could get to you to stab you. And they showed about alleviating the problem further away is probably easy. And then I'm going to twist it for you. A beanbag just killed the man, bro. A beanbag just bust a nigga whole body. So it's just about how you perceive the threat. I mean, you know, I think your life is probably more important. So should you throw a beanbag and then your life go, but you hit him with a beanbag? But then, should your life go, and then you just throw a beanbag? You know what I'm saying? Just, you know,
I'm going to chop this whole thing because I want to know everybody's opinion, because it's your property, bro. It's your value. It's your life. Should somebody take that? Should be allowed to protect yourself? I guess that's the main question, ladies and gentlemen. Should we be allowed to protect ourselves or not? Now, I respect everybody's opinion in the comments. You know what I mean? You know, I'm going to chop this up. And that's it. Thank y'all for watching this video with me. Exactly. Rock, you got to think of shit different, bro. Same way I thought about George Zimmerman. Only reason I knew that he was going to beat it because of his defense, but in all reality, he wasn't supposed to be. Like, you got to prove things before he got there. But who's to say the threat was neutralized, bro? Who's to say the threat was neutralized? Everybody said they coming in to kill you, and then if somebody show up. I mean, that don't mean everybody get killed, because a postman could come. A parent with her daughter could have came. I don't know. But somebody came as a threat. What if that man don't see no black people for 15 years? All of a sudden, he's seeing black people today. It's a threat. So the whole point is three things. Taser don't mean you got a taser. Most niggas got a strap before they got a taser. This is the problem. Do you go through the figuring out who it is? Because all they did was came and grab a package. So do you go through the figuring out who it is? Now, I'm going to keep it 100 with you. The way you kill it, everybody got to know, because everybody don't know that you could do that. Yo, anything that's on your property is a threat. I mean, period. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to get offline because this shit was deep and all that. But I'm about to get up offline and go eat. I'm hungry. Eat some food and shit. Shout out to all of y'all. Appreciate everybody. I'm going to do two shows tomorrow, and I want to do two shows tomorrow. Whatever reactions I'm doing tomorrow, and I want to do lives like these. I want to thank y'all all for staying on here and fucking with me, man. I got nothing but love for y'all, man, because this shit is deep shit, bro. I'm going to chop this up. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to chop it up, put it out so we could bring some more light to the situation and what we felt. Other than that, man, y'all niggas be safe, and I appreciate y'all letting me talk about it, man.